Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another Markiplier video. And today, guys, we're playing Lethal Company today. I forgot, so it seems a little sudden. It's because I forgot. Yeah! It's because I'm a little silly and I forgot this was happening this week. So, truth be told, it was a surprise to me when I got reminded today, and I'm like, oh yeah, I agreed to that. I'm still down, but it's modded Lethal Company. So I'm super excited to play that because I haven't streamed modded Lethal Company for you guys yet.
It won't let me sub yet, but it lets me do this though.
Thank you, Fuzzy. I appreciate it. Amazon Prime is super weird with that because I tried to sub to Justin, but like it wouldn't let me for some reason. And then I had to wait till the next fucking day and it's like, does it have to be the exact day? Like it's like, no, bitch. You cannot cheat the system. It's like, bitch, shut the fuck up. Bitch, let me live my life. Anyways, how is everyone's day going? Guys, finally I'm early. Bless. Guys, let me give you a life update. School has started, okay? Let me give you a rundown of all my classes. Ceramics class. All of my art classes, I don't talk to people in them. Literally all of my art classes, I don't talk to a single bitch. Like, literally don't talk to a single person ever. My ceramics, I don't know anybody, they're all seniors. My drawing class, I don't know anybody. My painting class, I don't know anybody. But you know what cooks? My dinosaur class and my modern art class. The two classes that are supposed to be the most boring are the ones that fucking cook, okay? Because literally in my modern art class, I pull up. I know fucking almost everybody that walks in the damn door. And then we literally have like one entire row filled up with people that I know and I'm friends with. And then the other two are like half filled. So we have like a whole squad going on. It was so funny because even the teacher noticed and she's like, what's going on over here? Like, is this all art ed? And we're like, no, we're all completely different majors, but like we're all friends. So actually they're all friends with me. So, and like kind of friends with each other. Like some people know each other, but I know every single one of them. So I'm like, and then my dinosaur class, I have a friend in that class. And also it's a dinosaur class. So like you literally can't get like better than that. Like it's literally just a fucking dinosaur class. Like come on now. Hi Beanie, hi Ida. Like what can possibly get better than like an actual dinosaur class? Like we're literally all we do is learn about dinosaurs. And then I went to the store today to try to find a rug. Could not find a cute rug that was like perfect for me. The only one was $12, and even then it was like not perfect. So it's like, bitch. Like I want those perfect like old grandma rugs, but like those are like $70 to like $100. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. I see you guys. We're playing modded Lethal Company today. I don't know when that's starting, so for now we're just kind of like chatting it up until then. But I promise you we are playing modded Lethal Company. Also, let me know if the music is too loud at all. We're kind of waiting for Dave, Dante, and Lena to be ready. I'm always ready. How are you? I'm literally doing so great. I'm great. I went shopping today. I finished and got everything for Justin's Valentine's Day gifts today. So the rest of it I need to make, which I'm probably gonna do sooner rather than later, because they'll probably take me a while. But I'm going to make the rest of his things. But I bought all the store-bought stuff I wanted to buy because we're going a little cheap for Valentine's Day this year, so I can afford to keep buying plane tickets and stuff like that. Hi, Beanie. Hi, Uni. Hello, hello. Does it flicker for you guys, too? I'm not really sure why it flickers. I don't know why. I don't know why it decides to be like, ooh, ooh, ooh. I don't know why it decides to flicker, so, you know. I really don't know why. I've tried to fix it. I just don't go care enough. Also, my hair is doing whatever it wants to do, I guess. I was already sound asleep, but I set one of your very, very unique la- Wait, I need to hear this. Wait. You're lying. Random hair day. My hair, like, wants to be straight, but also wavy, but also curly. She doesn't know what she wants to be, and you know what? I'm here for it. I understand her. I get her on an exponential level. I understand her, okay? Oh my god, my modern art teacher is so fucking funny. Also, okay, it was so funny. my modern art class, literally anything censored. She's like, big warning for this, trigger warning. My painting class, I pull up and he starts talking about like these paintings that depict like super sensitive subjects as if it was nothing. Like, he's like, yeah, this is what people did in the war. Mm-hmm, yeah, yeah. No introductions, no, hi, my name is this, no, hey, I want you guys to introduce yourself to the neighbor. Literally, the first thing he said to us was, so this is artwork during the war, and it's, like, some guy, like, decapitated and, like, mutilated heavily and, like, super upsetting. And he was like, no warning. And it, like, kept getting worse. It, like, actually kept getting worse. And I was like, okay. And he's like, yeah, you guys are going to paint social critiques. And I'm like, and there was no, hi, hello, how are you? There was none of that. There was no, hi, my name is... I've had him as a teacher before, but I know 100% that there were not people in that room that have had him as a teacher before. So I can guarantee you they were 100% confused and like, who the fuck this man was and why on the first day he decides to do that. Because like, there were, I think, two transfer students that like literally had no clue who he was or anything. So it's like, bro, nobody knows each other and you decide to, trigger warning, show us showcases of violently depicting like rape in the war. Sir, what the hell is wrong with you? You're fucking insane. Which he is insane. I don't know why you're just like, yeah, whatever. This happens, you know. Here's some artwork of it that is explicit and depicts it, and no warning. I was like, what the fuck? On a random, like, in a Thursday, like, I know who you are, sir. Like, this is not, like, unnormal. Like, I was just a little taken aback. Imagine the people that have never had him as a teacher before, because that is entirely possible. Probably, like, half the kids in there, which, by the way, there's only six kids. There's only six of us, which makes it worse, because there is very little of us, only six. And so, like, imagine, right, your first day at a new school, your first day in this class, there's only, like, five other people. All of a sudden, your teacher starts showing graphic, upsetting, morbid, depressing art, and you don't know his name. He did not introduce his name at all throughout the entirety of that, and then did not explain. Like, it's so funny. It was the reason why we only know the, like, for the project, the, like, specifics is because we asked. We were like, what kind of paint do we need? Do we need a certain kind of paint? Do we need a certain, like, whatever? It's like, bro, this is the first day of meeting you. What the fuck? I would have cried, TBH. I didn't cry just because it was good art. You know, I liked it. I knew some of the pieces already. And also, I'm just a morbid, dark person. So I was like, oh my god, wow! Like, whatever. But like, imagine if I wasn't. Like, he's crazy. I know what kind of person he is. So, like, this was not, like, out of, like, randomness for him. I could totally see him doing this. And this makes a lot of sense. But, like, I'm really concerned for, like, the transfer student. Because I know there 100% there is one. Because she walked in. She's like, hey, is this the right room? I have no idea where the fuck I am. I'm like, yeah, this is the right room. I'm sure she's terrified. And she's scared. She's like, what the fuck did I walk into? Because, like, she, like... like, no warning at all, or, like, what the hell, like, no warning at all, just like, hey guys, look at this super depressing war art. That scared the fuck out of me. You scared the fuck out of me. I forgot that we were in a call, and I was like, who redeemed that god-awful sound to send me to hell? And I didn't even have-
Someone in Beanie's chat clip that, please.
I didn't even have my headphones on. So, like, I only heard you because of how loud I have my headphones up. I'm just like, what is that god awful sound? And then it's like Dave, so it's like, okay, it's fine.
Me and the god awful sound. Hello, baby. How are you doing? Also, hi, Natalie. Welcome in. Sorry. I was just saying hi. Oh my god, Beanie, are you excited?
I am excited.
I'm eating a bear paw. I just spat out a crumb. When you were in Canada, did you try a bear paw?
No, but I did try Tim Hortons.
What were your thoughts on Tim Hortons?
Not a fan.
No, me neither, don't worry.
Okay, I'm not a big fan of Timmy's.
The only time I'll get some Timmy's is when I'm going on a long fucking, like, my 10-hour road trip to when I'm going home and I get a triple, like, three cream, three sugar coffee, because I hate coffee, but at least that's just gonna keep me going because I'm up at 4 a.m., so...
No.
Thing I get from there.
I like the like there. Super like I go to PJ's, it's like the local shop around here, and like I get a frozen hot chocolate. So like when y'all didn't have that, I was like, what do you mean this is like a serious coffee place?
We had a, what was it called? I think it was called like Second Cup, and they had a good frozen hot chocolate there. But I haven't seen that store in so fucking long. I think it like, what the fuck happened to Second Cup?
I love frozen hot chocolate. Frozen hot chocolate is my baby. I love it so much. It makes me so happy.
Does it still exist?
Second Cup?
I'm looking. Is there one near me?
The only, like, depictive things I could remember about Canada was, like, how much my mom thought the food was bland compared to what we're used to at home.
The food is bland?
Well, okay, we come from a place that literally, like, heavily seasons their food. So okay. In comparison,
you know what? I can't say anything because I haven't been to the East Coast. It also depends where you go here, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
I thought that American food was bland.
Yeah, I guess. Well, where'd you go?
I've been to Florida. I've been to Illinois. Mm-hmm. I've been to Nevada.
Yeah.
I've been to whatever the fuck the Grand Canyon's in, Arizona. I've been to, I've been to Hawaii. The Hawaii was the only place that, like, it was actually good food, but I think it's because it's Polynesian food, so.
Yeah, so Florida's
it's not even,
super.
It's not even American food.
No, all of those places my mom also has called heavily bland.
Oh, perfect.
She, like, only likes Louisiana cooking and spices, because they fucking put so much spice on
my
everything.
My chat's not understanding what frozen hot cocoa is, if you want to explain that to them. It's kind of like frozen yogurt, but in a cup? No.
No! That's just ice cream, no! Frozen hot chocolate's like, I think they just literally make chocolate milk and put ice in a blender, and they blend it until
it's
like a slushy.
It's like a frappuccino.
Yeah, except without coffee.
Yeah, well, not all frappuccinos have coffee in it, but...
What?
It's kind of... Yeah. Sorry, I worked at Starbucks for 2 weeks. I know now.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, I did. I hated the fucking job, so I left.
Oh, so valid.
The fuck is a frappuccino? Have you never been to Starbucks, pumpkin?
Yeah, it is kind of like a milkshake, except, like, without the ice cream.
What's wrong with Florida? You know what? I had a good time in Florida. The only issue I have with Florida is that when I was there, my mom, she was like, you get one choice, okay? You can either go to Universal Studios or Disney World. And of course, my little Harry Potter loving ass said Universal Studios.
Yeah.
Because why would I, no offense to Disney, but Harry Potter, you know, fuck J.K. Rowling, she's a fucking bitch. But, like, I love Harry Potter. So I was like, fuck it, let's go. And she was like, slay. We go in, I'm in Harry Potter world. And my mom goes, oh, you think you're gonna be spending your money here to be buying wands and robes and shit? No, give me your card. The fuck you mean, give me my card?
What the fuck?
It's my money, I'm 16 years old, I have a job, I saved up for this shit, let me spend it how I want. I didn't get to buy shit, I just got to go on three rides, and then she's like, okay, we're out. I was like, mother.
What was the point?
Well, now I want to go back so I can go and spend like a grand just there.
Oh, yeah.
And I can go spend my little happy heart with
yes.
my Harry Potter shit.
I have no problems with Florida. I used to live there. It's just in comparison, Louisiana food is very more well-seasoned and spicy compared to Florida food.
Oh my God, Bumpkin just said they've never been to Starbucks.
Wow.
Bumpkin, you're American, are you not?
Are you not? To be fair, I didn't go to Starbucks till like very late in my years, cause my mom was like, it's too expensive.
Isn't Starbucks the white people culture?
I think.
The American white people culture.
American white woman culture is going to Starbucks and then Target immediately after.
Hello, Benny. Hello. Oh my God. Yeah. I mean, listen, I like Starbucks. I wish I could try Starbucks. You can't try Starbucks, Raisin. Why can't you try Starbucks? I don't know. I like it. I don't like working there.
I'm a big PJ's girly. That's like the Timmy Hortons around here, but like Timmy so much Horton. Better. That's what my brother kept calling it up there. He's Timmy like, Horton. I want to go see Timmy.
Timmy
Horton. I love PJs. I'm a big PJs enthusiast.
You know what? I will have to come visit you.
Yes. Yes.
I'm not going. I'm not going to say it out loud, but I'm not going with anyone.
Yeah.
But
you should come see me.
I would love to.
I have a place you can stay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it your bed?
Yes.
Let's go. Yes! Chat, that's called fucking Riz. That's called fucking Riz.
Oh, the
it's most so complex beverage I've ordered at Starbucks. Nothing. Hello, Jose. Welcome in. I get a chai tea latte. I'm a basic white bitch.
The last time I went to Starbucks, I think was early 2023. But I get a caramel frappuccino and I make the workers suffer and I ask them to put shots of mocha in it and chocolate syrup on top. Because I want Starbucks workers to work their little asses off.
Make them work. $2 tip that they mainly don't get. Are we ready? I don't know, Dante. Are you ready? Why are you in my chat and not? Oh my God, this man. This fucking man.
We've just been talking about coffee.
Oh my God. Hello, Lena. Hello.
Lala. Hello, Lala.
Hello,
Lala. Wah, wah, wah.
Wait, guys, give me 1 second. I'm gonna mute for a second. I need to tell my chat something.
Okay.
Hi, Lena.
Hi,
Hi.
Beanie, I haven't talked to you in forever.
I know. I don't think I've talked to you before I left for Canada.
No, but I knew that you were in Canada because of... I was in your last stream.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Yes. The great Canadas.
How was Canada?
It was super fun.
About it.
I
As
had
a person
super...
who's thinking about going to Canada, I want to know everything.
Canada's super great. You're going to think the food is bland, possibly.
Okay.
Because if I remember where you're located, I think you're going to think the food is a little bland.
I'm Mexican, so...
Yes, you're going to... Yeah. Unless, I don't know, because Dave said it depends on where you go, so it might be different, because maybe...
Like, at Dave's house, I don't think it'll be.
Yeah, I think it's just because I went to, like, Justin's house, which their version of seasoning is, like, salt, so...
No!
No, I think that's gonna be my boyfriend's version of seasoning is also probably gonna be salt.
Lena, are you gonna go visit your boyfriend?
I'm debating it.
Okay, can I come visit you when you're visiting your boyfriend? It's, like, a 3-hour drive, I'll do it.
So the thing is, I'd rather do something if that's possible.
Yeah, I mean,
because I've thought about this.
What
I
we
like,
could
if
do?
I go, I
what we could
go to
do? If, yeah. Can I say something? Because I like. Okay, do you care if I mention the big city that's like near where I live?
I don't care, but that's up to you.
Hello.
Oh no, I talk about it all the time.
Okay.
Dante, 1 second. Okay, all right, okay. Because you're on the way, when I can pick you up and we can go to Vancouver.
Ooh.
We can go spend a day in Vancouver. There's nothing in my city, okay?
I'll fly to Vancouver.
Unless you want to go to a fucking kangaroo farm. Depends when you're coming, that's only open in the summer. Which is the only thing worth it about where I live? Yes, there's a kangaroo farm, guys. Where
I'll
I live.
Fly to
they're
Vancouver.
So let's go to fucking
what?
Vancouver.
What
let's go to fucking
about?
Vancouver,
we're talking about Canada.
I'll fly there.
Oh, Canada.
Yeah.
Canada.
Vancouver apparently has really good sushi. I don't eat sushi, so I don't know. But if you like sushi, apparently they have like the best sushi in the country.
You don't like seafood?
Oh,
I love seafood.
Oh. Yes! Beanie will love Vancouver.
Yay!
Bro, my diet is of a 5-year-old.
No, same.
Me too. I like my chicken nuggies, and I just found out my workplace is getting a teriyaki chicken rice bowl, and I'm a slut for that shit.
Wait, Dante, can you send the invite again?
Yeah.
I guess I got to open up the game. Chat, I'm opening
the
game.
Yeah, that would be a good idea.
Yeah, I guess I have to switch the category too.
I guess
I have to change all these things.
God.
Oy vey.
You guys are breaking the ear. Oh, why do I have Dante so loud? Alright, I've got to open up the D's Nuts profile. D's Nuts. Opening up D's Nuts. Wait, Dave, what? Cold one?
Oh no, that's two things that are on people's bingo cards. Oh no, I forgot to open up a cold one with the boys.
Huh?
So there's this thing. I did this thing with my chat.
Hello?
And hello?
No, we're all in the game.
Okay. Well, let me get in the game.
Get in the game and then talk.
Okay, I'm gonna mute anyways though. Oh, please definitely. That's not gonna happen.
Wait. Oh, my stream died! How lovely. Are we alive? Wait.
Hello?
Logged.
Ah!
I've never used a computer, to be honest with you. I have no idea how to do this. store. Okay. I should buy 4 flashlights for us, right?
If we can afford.
Yeah, that's all we can afford. We have enough for 4 flashlights.
Bet. Do it.
So we at least could, like, see when we go to this place. Oh, I...
It's
a little too late.
Okay, it's okay. I was gonna say, buy 2, and then we could do a buddy system until we can afford Pro.
Oh, shit. We'll get the money back.
It's okay.
No problem. Yeah, we'll get the money back. Moons.
Well, we'll earn it back.
Wait
okay.
a second.
Okay. Oh.
Bob! Wait.
Hello?
Oh, no.
What?
What the fuck is happening? We have 0 bucks and how do you go to a moon then?
Yes, there's free moons.
Free moon!
And my fucking Waluigi!
Okay.
Anyways,
every
what I was saying.
Every single moon sucks right now. Except for.
Wait, how'd you put those little accessories on?
Oh, the loading screen.
Oh.
There's a little like green button in the corner on the main screen. You click it and you get little accessories.
Whoa!
What?
Wait, what?
Because look, Lena's got like funny things.
Wait, how? How does one do that?
On the main screen in the like bottom. Hold on. What's this corner? Right? Yeah, on the bottom right corner, there's a green little like icon. You click it and you can put a bunch of different accessories, and they all stack, so you can put every single thing on if you wanted.
Wait, where the hell is the green thing on the bottom right?
It's in
You gotta leave. It's on the main screen of the game.
I gotta leave? I'm not
leaving.
Yeah, no, I'm not. That's too much work for me.
Fuck that shit.
I don't
okay.
care.
Who's ready to get into the shenanigans?
Okay.
Alright, what is all of the birthday? Type help.
Don't type help.
But yeah, just, we gotta go to a moon. We're gonna fail the company before we even get to a
okay, moon. Okay,
the company.
Moon.
I can computer.
Okay, I can't computer. I don't know what.
Whittily.
Okay, guys.
Whittily.
Okay.
I'm working.
I dropped something.
Where are we, guys?
So loud. And March are foggy. Assurance is rainy.
I don't know.
Val
why I can...
and Rind are eclipsed.
A fucking witty.
What in the hell is eclipse?
Everything bad.
Shit, do that again. I know you got a boyfriend, but this is respectful. This is respectful. Respectfully, she's double cheeked up on the Thursday.
Gritty.
Okay, guys, we are going to go to assurance.
I don't care. Let's go. I'm ready. Are we all just going in and saying, fuck it, we ball?
Okay, we got it. We got this. We got this.
Beanie, let's go.
You ready to go?
Let's go. Hello. It's raining.
It is raining.
There's bees.
I have been run over.
Waluigi.
We got flashlight.
She's dead. Dave died.
Dave died
in sinks in quicksand.
Wanna restart for her?
No.
Wait, we need our damn flashlight.
Where are the flashlights?
I don't hear the tree should come. I don't hear the ice cream man. Oh!
Oh!
There was no song.
A little late.
Okay, come on.
Okay.
Are we restarting?
Huh?
For her? Are we restarting for her? Are we going in?
Lena, do we go in?
Oh yeah, we can go in.
Alright, okay. We're going in. Alright, we're going in.
I don't know where to go.
For Dave. Dave would not want us to reset.
Oh my god, there's birds over there, bruh. Wait, where's she going?
La 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 la. Oh, where'd she go? Smells here. It's smelly here. Lena!
I don't know where I'm going.
Lena, where'd you go?
I'm down here.
Where's down here?
Oh my god.
I'm going between these rocks.
Oh, there you are!
Wait, you see her? Oh.
Yeah. Scan time. Oh wait, it's this way. I found it. We all found it. Yippee! Uppies.
Game. Horror game.
Okay, I pull up.
Okay.
How about at the after party, you and all your friends? Oh! I found a Minecraft chicken.
Okay, good. Put it like outside. We gotta get all the money as we can.
Okay. Minecraft chicken has been. Look. Come look at him.
Oh my god!
How do you drop? He makes a box sound. If you pick him up and drop him, he like. Spock!
Don't walk.
Landmine! Don't step on it! Don't!
Where's the landmine? Where'd you guys go? Where's the landmine?
Hopefully,
absolutely not Freddy's here.
Hello?
I hope Freddy's here.
I'm a little scared, guys. Oh no! Oh no!
There's a turret over here.
Be careful. There's a turret this way. Wherever this way is, be warned.
Oh my god.
Oh, I got a bee! Cool. Awesome. I got a Minecraft bee. Minecraft bee equipped. I almost stepped on that landmine. TBH. Okay, where was the turret again?
Was that a bee?
I have the bee.
Do you know where to go?
Who, yeah. Me?
I'm glad you know. Hey! Landmine, no, you're going the wrong way. It's this way.
Who is who?
I'm me.
No, but like...
Don't blow.
Oh, wait. I can't see anymore. Ruh-roh.
Hello?
I just heard Dave.
What? No, you didn't.
Hello?
I
hear Dave.
I'm trying to find my way out of here. Hello?
What the fuck?
How to find the way out? I feel like it's this way. Yeah, this is the way out because of the landmines.
You feel like what?
This way? What is this in front of me? I have a thing!
Don't hurt me.
I have a thing.
I lost my thing.
I have two things.
What do you have?
I have big thing and I have a bee.
Big thing and a bee. What's the big thing that you have?
I don't know.
You want to drop it real quick?
Yeah.
Was that Dave?
I don't know where it went. Oh, you are real. Okay.
Wait, I heard another voice. Yeah, see? Where's the chicken go?
You heard another voice?
Yeah.
I got a really funny, what is it called? I heard Dave. Where'd you go?
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I heard Dave. It was the mimic.
Oh, I think the mimic either mimicked you or Dave. I'm not 100% sure, but it was definitely like another female voice.
For me and Dante, we both heard Dave.
Oh, wow.
Hello?
Hello?
Quick.
Did you see anything?
How much do we have? 151. We made quota.
Where did my flashlight go? There it is. Nope.
There we go. Yeah, we're probably good, right?
We made quota. We got lucky, guys.
There was no monster ghoulies.
No monsters. God.
No ghouls and goblins.
Where'd she go? Are we going back in?
No, I'm not going back in. Oh, fuck. Maybe we're just leaving. There's a lot of quicksand now, so.
Yeah.
Good chance.
Okay, let's go.
La 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 la.
Oh fuck.
It's dog.
I want out of there.
I was the bravest employee.
Why was I paranoid?
Had the least fun.
We got a seat.
Arr.
Excuse me.
Dave!
Okay, what happened was I didn't know that there was fucking quicksand, okay? I didn't know until it was too fucking late.
I think you like jumped right sexy. Into it too.
Yeah.
I did. Yeah. All right, are we going somewhere else?
I saved your flashlight in here.
We can go anywhere.
Okay, I'm ready. Shut the fuck up, spider bitch.
Look how cute, bruh.
They're like little plushies.
Oh my god, my back thing is milk. The like oxygen thing, it's milk tank.
What the fuck am I doing?
Are we gonna go?
Yes.
How do I stop?
This is just like Fortnite.
Yeah, start.
This is just like Fortnite.
Drop it.
This is just like Fortnite.
Dave, are you good?
It's just like Fortnite.
Did I still have the goddamn spider!
Oh, it's flooded as fuck, but that's okay.
Oh,
guys, literally one of us survived.
Okay, yeah. Oh my god.
What is oh.
do? You can just drown.
Oh, la la la! How do we get out of here? Where did we go? Where did we come from? Where did we go? Hello, Red, welcome in. Woo!
We're just.
We go over here, right?
The women. Yeah, this takes stamina, so be careful with your running as well.
Come. And then follow me.
Okay!
We're off to see the wizard.
We're off to see the wizard,
the wonderful wizard of Oz. Because of the wonderful things with us. Because. Yeah.
I'm going in,
chat.
Okay, I'm going this way.
Oh I'm God. Going you this way.
I'm hello? On
this hello?
Hello! Oh, yeah. Oh my God!
Beanie, glow in the dark!
You're a skeleton, bro. That scared the shit.
Wait, Beanie, come
God.
In there.
Guys! I do glow in the dark. That's sick as fuck. Why'd y'all close the door on me? They hate people that are different. Oh. Hello? There's a landmine. Should I step on it? I think I should step on. Ah! I did not step on it. Minecraft Steve. Steve has been acquired. I got Steve. Hello? Where did you guys go? Owen here. Owen, where did? Good night, Leo. Where did you guys go? Hello?
Okay. You should try that fire.
This is locked. Hello?
Hello? Oh!
What?
I got a stop sign.
Let's hit the door.
I found the fire exit.
Yeah, you can do that. Where are you going?
Here, you take it. You take it. Hold on.
Okay. Hello?
Where's the... Okay. We're trying this.
Wait, what do you mean?
It's real.
How do you know? Oh my God, she went out. Oh my God.
Whoa.
Well, okay. Okay.
La, 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 la,
I can't believe that. That's crazy.
I have a Minecraft Steve.
I have a Minecraft Apple.
I have nothing Minecraft related.
I have Steve.
Tape.
Apple.
Apple.
Guys, a key.
Oh,
there's
wait.
A key. There's a key behind you.
Key. There's a locked door. Somewhere.
Oh my God, there's a turret down here. There's a turret.
Oh. Turret time, boys.
Oh my God, I literally had a jump here because I thought that was the pipes for a turret.
Oh my where God, your skin scares me every time.
There's a locked door somewhere.
Where is Dave?
Yeah, where did Dave go? Dave!
She died! Oh my God! Oh no! Oh, you got me fucked up. Landmine!
Yeah, I jumped over that. That's where I got Steve. There's nothing in that room.
Okay, then I guess we could go, right?
Yeah. Where's Lena?
Where's Dave?
I guess we can see on the ship if she's dead.
She probably died.
Let's see if she died. Why am I stuck? Okay. Let's see if Dave has perished. I'm coming, Lena!
Beanie, I thought you said, let's see if Dave's a terrorist.
No! I said, let's see if Dave
perished.
No! No!
I would never. Dave, if you're here with us, I'm sorry for assuming, or not assuming, but like. I never thought you were a terrorist. Oh,
that's
la,
the
la.
Ship,
guys.
That's
I
the
see
ship.
It.
Yeah.
I see it over yonder. Oh, that's my dog. Yeah.
Oh no, yeah, she's...
Is she dead?
Look. Oh, she's dead.
She's dead.
Where'd she die?
It looks like she might have fallen.
Oh, Dave.
Damn.
I thought you running was like not one of us for some reason. I was like, oh my god, we're about to die. Oh my god.
Okay, we have 300. Good, right?
I find that like so funny. Yeah, I'm lolling right now.
Items, but
I'm raffle coptering right now. I'm LMAOing.
You stop laughing when I wanted to join.
I'm laughing so hard. I'm laughing so hard. I'm literally giggling.
We have to ask her how she died.
She fell to their death.
Oh.
Dave. Don't be making those types of jumps.
Dave.
Hello?
Hello?
I was just feeling slightly suicidal, my bad.
Oh, okay. Okay, can someone pick the place where I don't want to do it because it was flooded.
I dipped out. Okay. Mills goes.
I got it. I can do it.
Me and my chat have decided that maybe Waluigi isn't the way to go.
I'm going to be a minion. Okay, guys, by the way, where we are right now is no longer rainy or flooded, so it's good to land here
and
somewhere else we can. I've decided for it.
I'm not gonna die this time. Oh wait,
yeah,
wrong button.
You've died every round.
You got this, Dave.
I don't need a flashlight either.
Oh wait, I want my key in case there's a locked door.
Yeah, bring the key. Bring that key.
Key.
I'm scared. What if I die again?
Okay,
you won't.
You no, should I'm not walking. Be alone. You should not
no,
be
I should.
Alone.
I should in fact be alone, actually.
You want to commit again? Yes, you should be alone.
I'm good. Don't worry about it. Okay. Guys, I'm not feeling suicidal anymore.
Huh?
Oh god!
What? What happened?
I almost died!
Wait, there's an anvil!
How'd you guys almost die?
Yeah, I have an anvil!
I got electrocuted!
Oh!
How'd you get electrocuted?
Hello? Hello? I have a whisk! I'm about to cook some shit up. I'm about to cook these hoes up. Y'all gonna get whisked in this hoe. I got another key! I got two keys, one for the...
That's them running upstairs. Jesus Christ, scaring the absolute living flip that fuck out of me.
I got two keys.
God damn it, Beanie! God damn it!
Hello?
Beanie, you're the scariest monster I've met in this game so far.
There's so much Minecraft.
There's no yeah.
Where else do we go?
This way, I think, because I went that way and there was nothing.
No, there's nothing down here. I already checked this.
What?
Yeah.
I want to find a dude.
A dude? Yeah. Yeah. After doing this entire thing, like,
I want to find a bitch. Where are the bitches?
Oh, there's a
fucking. Hello.
Hello, Davy Crockett.
I don't like that.
I still get stuff.
Okay.
Oh! Homeboy
my god, I almost died. Oh my god!
Increased levels of radiation!
Someone took the thing!
Dave!
What? I'm dead!
Nah, it won't kill you.
Radiation!
Oopsies! I may have died.
I may have died.
I may have died. That may have happened.
I may have died to a turret. Okay, I think we're good. Let's go.
I may have died. That may have. That may have happened. Death may have happened. I'm not entirely sure.
Wait, I can take the key.
I may have died a little. Yeah, just a like tiny eensy bit. Like
for
not that much
sake,
though. Like I didn't die that much though.
Okay, let's go.
I didn't die that much. Also sorry chat for not talking as much. I am with other people. So that's usually when I don't talk to y'all.
I won't die. I've never died in my life, Dante. Don't worry. I've never died in my life.
La 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 la.
I heard the
thing. Oh my god, there's a thing outside. There's a thing.
A thing outside? What does that even mean? What thing is outside? There is a thing outside.
No.
What's
there's
that bang?
I swear to God, come right.
There's a dinosaur?
Sips over here. There's a dinosoor thing. It's not a fucking pterodactyl, it's a fucking bitch. Wrong way.
Beanie? I'm dead as hell. Beanie? Dead as hell. Dead as hell, yo. I am dead as hell. Dead as hell, bro. Dead as hell.
Close the fucking door.
A little dead as hell.
I want to pet it.
Okay, you know what? Go
dead as hell.
Pet.
No, a little bit, you know.
Get in here.
I may be a little.
He's over there.
Dude.
I want to see him die.
I want to see him.
Dinosaur.
Uh oh, are they dying? Are they gonna die? Is this it for them?
I last did this.
Sorry.
Oh,
I'm looking at rugs right now.
I'm done.
I'm looking at cute little rugs. What can I say, guys? What can I say? I'm looking at rugs. I want to look at some cute little rugs, guys. I'm looking at rugs. What can I say, y'all?
He came screaming around the corner.
I'm just looking at some cute little rugs.
It is not your friend. He's around the corner.
What?
Oh my god, that kills me. I'm dead.
B.
Oh my god.
I sustained the most. It's because I got fucking electrocuted.
Hello.
How did you guys get electrocuted? I'm pretty curious.
Are we going to drop off the leaning tower?
Dante, you keep walking.
Why are you not doing it?
Boom!
No, you were like Michael Jackson leaning.
Are we gonna land or what? Does anyone get a fucking
can we, like,
do this shit? Hello?
Time to get the hell out of here. I'ma jump. 3, 2.
Oh shit, guys. I made it!
I say sell.
Keep the keys.
Oh shit! It's open!
Oh my god. Keep the keys.
Who died?
No one.
Nobody died.
Don't die, asshole.
I just felt a little Whoa! We're rich!
We made a lot of
we're
money.
We're rich! We're literally wealthy. Oh, what happened?
Don't kill me!
No.
Don't kill me!
Ba-ba-ba.
Oh my god.
Yeah, there's some more stuff.
Is there more stuff there?
$600, $700.
Don't get eaten, Beanie.
Yeah.
My body.
What?
No, your flashlight is in the storage unit.
Oh, yay!
I stole someone's flashlight anyway.
Oh, it's mine.
I picked up a flashlight.
I picked up a flashlight. I stole someone's flashlight.
We should be good, I think.
How are you Russian dancing?
What the fuck?
How?
How
do you go to page? Oh my god. How do you go to page two?
Wait, scroll. What the fuck? Oh my god, page two. Oh my. Bruh.
Hey guys. Oh shit! Are we all just typing our signs?
Your mom with a heart. Your mom with a heart. Wait, I've got a better one.
I'm waiting. Oh wow, that's insane. Wait, okay, while we're here, we're so rich.
Buy the juice,
I got this.
And like, let's go to a
the
good
juice?
Moon.
What
so
kind of juice?
The scary,
what juice?
I want to find the scary people. Whatever juice you want.
Oh, okay, pro
flashlights.
Four. Confirmed.
Does this say how much money? We made $831.
I don't even need the walkie-talkies right now. What else do we
want? Rasputin, Russian, the lover of the Russian queen.
Wait, I got this one. I need to go to Google.
We got really lucky that nothing.
Confirm.
Winta, yes, thank you for clipping. Thank you
guys,
for clipping,
Winta.
Thank
lot
you,
of
thank
it.
You, you queen, got... thank you.
You are, you literally are God's gift.
Wait. I have important news to say.
What?
Wait, hold on. Hold on. I need.
Who dropped the yellow one?
A yellow bitch has been dropped.
It's for Dante.
Put that away. Why are you laughing? What the fuck is that? Is that a goddamn seed in charge?
No.
What are we in fucking elementary school?
Oh my. Oh, wow.
It's hey, guys, can you put me in? I have some good shit. Let me in.
What's the secret?
Let me in, please.
What's that?
It's a Ouija board.
Oh,
guys.
I picked it up. Sorry. How do I?
How do I talk to the dead? Wait, you guys are going to need this to talk to me.
Face.
I'm sorry. Or Beanie, I told you it was gonna be me or Beanie. I've been saying, you guys. I've been saying, and, and so far it's been me and Beanie who has died.
We need to find Freddy.
Oh, I almost did it! I forgot I was live for a second. Yeah, wait, guys, I haven't found Freddy.
Can we start the ship?
How do I play music?
Yeah. I don't know. That's what I'm wondering. I bought that shit for nothing, apparently.
If you want wait, if we want, which one do we go to? Which one's the moon with the mansion on it? Go to one of those.
I haven't been to that yet.
Isn't those the eclipses?
And Titan, but they're all eclipsed right now.
Well, isn't that the
eclipsed? Or
die?
Yeah, isn't the eclipses?
I jumped off.
Aren't the eclipses the ones with like the lights and stuff like that?
I don't know.
No
eclipsed
idea. Means
I was
that
pressing the left mouse button, Winta. I was.
Eclipsed means what is it called?
Motherfucker, you almost pushed me off, you dumb bitch.
Hold on, guys.
Oh, how do you do that? Wait, who
to say?
Stop pushing me! Dante!
In the day.
How do I push you? How do I push you?
Oh, because I forgot which map the one with like the lights and like the mansion is.
Wait, Okay, wait.
So it'll be Titan, right, but right now they're Eclipse. I swear to God.
Well, I think Titan right now is... Titan is Stormy.
Stormy means we can get struck by lightning carrying metal items.
So we can do Titan later.
So you're telling me if I get struck by lightning, I can basically become Mare.
So we can do Titan when it's not Stormy.
The Red Queen.
Yeah.
I say we do Vow.
Rand also has the mansion, apparently. Why am I being pushed? Excuse me.
Stop pushing me!
Excuse me?
I don't know how to push!
excuse me. Oh my goodness, golly!
You fucking
what
bet.
Happened?
You fucking oh bet. My if God. You fucking bet if I get a stop sign, I'm fucking smacking the shit out of you. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh wait, you're locking me in here with Beanie. Hi, Beanie.
I'm locking you in here with me.
Oh. Don't tell
Joseph.
I don't know how to use it.
And I'm slow. And I'm slow.
I don't know.
Are you twerking on me?
Left okay. mouse button. I've been doing that.
Yo, twerk again. Twerk again. Wait. Yeah, baby.
Yo.
We need
the boombox.
I got them apple bottom jeans.
Oh, no.
Boots with the fur, with the fur.
The whole club is looking at her.
She hit the. Whoa. She hit the flow. She hit the flow. She hit the flow.
She hit the flow. Low.
We're
going to
get fired.
Why?
Oh, wait, we're already somewhere.
They're not going to fire us by just...
Wait.
No, we're not.
Can we
wait, I put us somewhere.
Oh,
well, yeah. My.
Yeah, I put us somewhere. I just didn't press the button, I guess. Here we go.
I don't know why my teeth hurt.
I just... What if I just jump?
Ooh.
Run me over.
Watch out.
I'm fine.
Did you just die? No,
I'm fine.
You have to go over here, guys. Over here, to the right. Over here.
I got electrocuted again.
Again? By the bees?
Again.
That bridge over there, if you're too heavy, you will fall through it.
Yeah. I think we've done...
Oh, what? Get the log.
Yes, oh, I was about to say, I'm like...
Beanie, we've done a lot of stupid shit.
Oh, my map is dead. I mean, not my map, my flashlight. LMAO.
Okay.
My flashlight is dead.
Okay, I'm gonna go this way then.
Hello.
¿Sí puede hablar español también? Oh.
Sí. Pero yo hablé español muy poquito. Y muy mal.
Muy poquito.
Hello. Hola.
Hola.
La 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 la. I can't see anything. Oh well. I can't see anything. I'm a little blind, I am. I need to change the settings up.
I've got it.
Alright, now I can see. Call me a cheater, but call me a... Hello, it's me. I've been wondering if after all these years they went. And who would that be? And who might you be? Is there somebody over here? Whoever it is, knock it off. Hello? I don't like creatures that go.
Am I being chased?
Yes, by me!
Oh my God! I can't.
Why did you get along?
I thought you were Freddy Fazbear!
Freddy Fazbear?
Where are the people? Where are the scary people?
Hello!
Freddy Fazbear?
Peasy, peasy, lemon squeezy. I'm going down the stairs.
I think. all the monsters? Calling all the- There's a box! Well, a pumpkin. Hey! A pumpkin! Look at me.
Oh my god, there's so much shit in here.
Ooga booga.
Bee!
Ooga booga.
Ooga booga. But oh my god!
Ooga booga. Ooga booga.
Look at the scary people!
Oh, there's a fire exit over here!
No, oh yeah, you know what? I think you should try and go
through it. I think you should try it. You have the yield sign. You have the yield sign. You can tell it to yield. You can tell it to yield.
Okay, wait, do I hit the door?
Yeah. Go, go through it.
What do you mean I threw it? It's in my head. No, no, stop. You don't know. No. No, no. No. Oh my god, I'm done. Okay. Don't push me off,
okay? Okay.
No.
I won't.
Actually, you go first. I'm gonna stand all the way back here.
No, you go first.
Okay. Yep.
I might just jump.
What?
I was gonna say, I might fall off.
I'll be nice.
La la la. Ooh.
Where are the scary people, bruh?
Silly monsters. Come out wherever you are.
Actually,
where did Lena and Dave go?
Probably back.
Oh, there's a key. Okay. My key.
I put everything outside.
Is that Freddy? Freddy's here. Freddy was right there.
What do you mean?
I saw Freddy.
Where?
Like, full seriousness / SRS, he just walked through the wall. I think he's bugged, but I saw him. He went this way, but he was definitely here. Freddy? He was like, I think he's bugged, but I did 100% see him.
We could pick that, because that mod might be bugged. We can take that off.
Yeah, because he went through a wall and then he like quickly disappeared. So
wait, you gotta clip it.
Yeah, okay, wait. Maybe. Yeah, because I like.
Ah! Oh my god, no, he's not glitched. He's right there. Oh no, he's not glitched. He's not. He's just a little big, so it looked like he. No. Oh my god. No, I saw him. I swear to god, Beanie, he's
I don't the see him.
No, I swear.
Daddy?
I swear.
Freddy's over here. Yeah, he's over there. Freddy? We saw him both. No. We both saw him.
Freddy, the two people not looking for him. No.
Daddy?
Freddy was there. I don't know where
Daddy?
He
is.
Freddy?
Daddy?
I think they found Freddy.
Daddy?
Oh my god.
Did y'all find him?
Yes. Come here. You know what? Let's have a browse. Come here.
Let's look for Freddy.
Let's have a browse.
Freddy.
He.
No, I'm not fucking with the spider, though. I'ma be for real with y'all for a fucking.
He was right here.
He keeps moving.
Yeah, because that monster runs away from you.
Aw, Freddy just wants to be loved. Freddy, are you sad and alone and or scared? Don't worry, I am too. Freddy, do you want some love? Do you need love and appreciation in this world? Are you just scared, Freddy Fazbear? It's okay. Okay, Freddy, I saw you. I'm not- Freddy, I see you. No, don't see me, Freddy. Freddy, I don't want you. Freddy, I lied. I'm ready to continue this relationship if you are, Freddles. There's a spider. Okay, well, Freddy, if you've chosen the spider, we're gonna deal with it, okay? I'm gonna deal with it by running away. Fuck, I don't know how to get out of here. Uh-oh. Hi, Z! I'm stuck.
What's happening?
Why is there a baby crying?
What's happening?
Why is there a baby?
Me? I'm the baby. Why is my vision like this?
I don't know.
I'm gonna die. Oh, uh-oh. No, I'm fine.
I saw.
No, oh my god! Just go outside. Go outside. Just go.
No! I don't think it.
No.
Oh! It's a guy! Hi, guy! Hi! It's a guy! He's just a dude! He just wants to be friendly, chat. Chat, he just wants to be uber friendly. Look at him! He just wants to say hi! That's all he wants to do, is say hello.
Who is running into the bees?
Me.
You, dude, that looks so funny. Yes,
you made it. See, I told you.
Oh my god, there's two ginormous. Open the door! Oh my god, I'm on the wrong side.
It is open.
Yeah, the door's open.
Uh-oh, he's coming for us. He's coming. He's coming.
Oh my god.
I don't want him to. I'm not ready for that shit.
Hey!
Not you.
Oh.
The giant.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Can we go?
Is Dave alive?
Dave's
alive. Dave's alive.
Yeah, she's coming.
Oh, she's got it. Right, she's got it. Wait, there's something. There's something. Something that we. Oh.
My titties, bro. I'm so scared.
Apparently there's chat commands for the boombox mod.
Okay, so that's how you do it.
Has go.
We got S.
Oh, like Monopoly.
Go. What does that mean?
Like it's a Monopoly reference.
That's hilarious. We have 313 in the ship, so
okay.
That's good. We made quota, but we can go.
Guys, that was so okay. Scary. That was scary, bro.
What was scary?
Bro, I got fucking chased by all the bees. That was scary.
The bees?
Oh, wait, wrong one. God, no, wrong one again. Guys, that was scary. That was scary.
My heart is pounding.
Me and Dante, we were all screaming on the other side, Lena. Oh. We were like, and then Dante went, and I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna go. And then the bridge almost collapsed on me.
Yes,
it was fucking teeter-tottering.
I almost made it collapse.
You're joking.
I was like, oh my god, oh my Jesus, this is the way I'm gonna go. I got two fucking giants coming at my ass. The fucking bridge is saying I'm too fat for it. Like, I don't know, man. I don't know.
That was scary. Okay, what do you
You're
mean?
What?
Okay.
I saw what I said back
in. Apparently there's chat commands for this fucking boombox.
Change up to Fweddy was sexy.
Chat's not
sexy.
Telling me to change up to this fucking boombox.
Okay,
wait,
guys,
I want to go to Titan.
What the fuck is this shit?
Okay, oh listen, listen.
Who's
I bought a teleporter. I bought a teleporter. This will spawn you into a random place in the juice.
I want to go in.
Well, on the
no!
map, it will teleport you randomly into the facility.
Hold on, I ain't doing that shit without a key.
Why is Titan 5,000 smackaroonies?
Oh my 500. God.
It says 5,000.
It says 5,000?
We'll get the money. We'll get the money. No problem. Look at
It says 5,600.
Sorry, guys. I had some ice cream.
I want to go to the mansion.
Guys, how do I queue up a song?
Make it boom, 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 boom.
Oh,
no, no, no.
I want
you
in my room.
Mod. Chat, did you guys notice I have a bow in my hair?
Because I'm swag like that.
Can we go back?
Can we go back
Thanks.
Where? Where do you want to go?
I want to go see scary people.
Thanks, Jake, for the sub.
I don't know, man. I think I had enough
skills. That's Jake. Yes.
No!
Jake.
Jake.
Jake. I don't know.
Oh, Jake's he's my friend.
Oh, okay.
I don't know who Jake is.
You don't want to share?
Yeah, I was about to say, no, he's not. I was like, that'd be a surprise to me.
Are we going somewhere or not?
I want to go to the mansion, but it's so expensive.
Next time. Maybe next time we'll get it.
Well, yeah, next time. It's okay. How about we all use the teleporter? Oh my god, I have a better idea. One person uses the teleporter and one on the head camera.
I'm teleporting. Okay, can we fucking do something?
What does
it
say? I so.
George Rogerson, my beloved!
You guys can hear that?
Yes, I hear it.
Why can't I hear it? Wait, what? I can't hear.
Okay. New song.
No.
New song. Where did I come from? The limelight. I mean, your limelight.
I hear it. Okay, guys. To use that, you have to go get the lead from YouTube.
I will blow Josh's whistle.
Because of me too. Not the sauce.
You know, you're lucky, babe. I almost played fucking Dream.
What?
There's lightning. Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
There's gunshots!
No, it's lightning.
No, we're not in America! We're not in America!
I was like, oh, it feels just like home!
Bro, what the fuck is this?
Too anxious? I fart because I'm lactose intolerant.
I don't fart. I'm not
gunshots, the sound of home.
I'm lactose intolerant. It eats my insides apart.
Hey, I'm lactose intolerant.
I'm not lactose intolerant. I'm just bitches intolerant. Later, skaters.
Okay, let's. Oh my god, the flashlight's dead. Yo! Open the door!
Hey, look, there's a fire exit. Someone try it.
There's two.
So who's gonna make the brave sacrifice?
I'm telling you right now, that's
that's fake. This door is fake.
That one's not real.
I don't think either of them are real, to be honest.
I feel like
you
need a
it's real!
That one's
real!
Oh,
shit.
Jade, don't die.
Oh! That's like that movie where the vagina starts eating people. That's what it looks like.
What?
Have you not? It's called Teeth.
I've never seen that or heard of it.
it's a real movie called Teeth. It's a real movie. Guys, everyone go look up Teeth.
Teeth? I know what teeth look like, but I
yeah, but the movie Teeth.
You're so funny. You're so funny.
Hello? Was there... Oh, it's a guy! Hey, you're a flea! Hey! Oh, he cummed! He cummed on the wall!
What is this shit?
He came on the wall! Where did Dave go? Oh, wait, Dave died. Well, here I go! I'm rah rah rasputing all over the place right now, guys, as you can see. There's nothing for me here. If you can't tell what I'm doing, I'm rah-rah pooting all over the place. Just like Rasputin would have wanted. Not that I want to aim to be like- Stupid fucking flea! Ow! I'm gonna die! Help! Help! This stupid fucking flea! This stupid- this is not how fleas work! No! No!
Oh!
I got, like, ganged up on by my own species! My own species ganged up on me!
We're done.
This is so fucked up, BD!
Excuse me? Excuse me!
Watch out, uh-oh.
Oh!
She's gonna die!
Big gunshot. Oh wait, Kate, wait, you can teleport the dead bodies, I think, back.
No, guys, we should get her to leave. Chat.
I need this.
Oh yeah, yeah. Chat. I think you can teleport the dead bodies back to you so you can get their bodies, I think.
Do they die?
I think.
She doesn't realize everyone died.
Oh, she out. She said, I don't give a fuck. We gone. She said, bye, bitch. You know what she ate for that?
She should be out.
She ate for that.
She really did.
Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby.
Guys, we have too much shit on the ship.
Shit on the ship?
Oh, Beanie was alive.
No, I wasn't.
Beanie alive.
Was
no.
By lightning?
I suffocated to death by my own kind. Most the lice ganged dead. Up on me.
Oh.
Really? Lice killed me.
Wait,
do we have profit?
The lice ganged up on me and killed me. They said I was no longer worthy.
We at least one of us has to stay alive then.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ra, Rasputin! Bogoroditsia, Dievora, Doisia, Bogotnaya, Maria, Gospel, Stavoyu, Yako, Soviana, Tishen, Yako, Spasa,
Rodilais,
Russian! I learned a song in Russian for choir. Bogoroditsia, Dievora, Doisia, Paganaya, Maria, Sve.
I'll try that.
Moon. I didn't say it was
We're
good
go
Russian,
to
but it's Russian.
March.
I want to teleport in.
Yeah,
I want
yeah,
to teleport
okay.
in.
La 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 la
la
la la la
my flashlight died with me.
Do we want to buy walkie talk? Oh, we do not have enough to buy anything.
Okay.
It's okay. Let's save our money. Save our money. Save our money. Teleport me, motherfucker.
I want to emote.
Send me in. Send me in.
La, 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 la.
How does one do it?
Well, we have to stop moving.
I'm being teleported. I was teleported. I was teleported.
Someone get in. One at a time. One at a time.
Let me in.
I was teleported.
I'm in.
They were teleporting me.
Guys.
Where am I going? Let's go!
They were teleporting me. I'm not sure why. Alright, I'm making my way there. Guys, I'm getting there. Guys, I'm getting there. I'll make it there. Guys, don't worry. I will make it to there. I'll make it there. Don't worry, I'm on the way. Guys, I got this. Guys, I got this. I'm on the way. Don't even sweat it. Don't even sweat it. Guys, I got it. Don't even sweat it.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna
Dante,
make it.
You dumb bitch.
I'm gonna make it there.
I saw a teleporter. I got excited.
No, it teleports people back to the ship.
God damn it, I can't run anymore.
Like, if somebody has a dead body, it teleports their body back to the ship.
Do you even know that I'm pushing you?
Of course I do.
Oh, okay.
Here we go. Yippee!
I know that you wanted to make it.
We got this. A team
this
effort.
Is a good move.
Yeah, this is really good. We got this.
Rasputin.
Love.
Dude, mom like just dumped a bunch of dog food in my room right now for my dog. It's not just
she just dumped dog food on the floor. She's like,
and
you need some interior.
Like French fries.
Oh, yummy. All right.
Yummy.
This way. Oh, I didn't grab a flashlight, even though I charged it. Or did I drop it?
Okay.
I really can't remember what I did with it.
I've got a Minecraft chest.
I know for certain that Freddy Fazbear is in this bitch.
Why?
Where did he
come from? How do you know Freddy's here? How do they know Freddy's here? I want that kind of, like, telepathic connection with Freddy. How did they know? How do you know Freddy's here? I want to know if Freddy's here. I'm gonna go down the stairs. I'm walking down. I got this, guys. Have faith in me. And there's absolute... I'm sorry. What the fuck is that? What on God's green fucking earth is that? Yeah, I'd like to never hear that noise again.
What was that noise?
I don't know. Yeah.
I got a horn.
No, it was evil.
It was something else. Noise. There's a
it
door
was
this
a
way.
Growling kind of vibe.
It was like super was shrill. Like...
Ah!
Oh.
Diamond sword.
Dinosaur.
Take it.
Oh, nice. Oh, I can't emote with it. God fucking damn it. I can swing it though. You can swing my sword, my tongue. I got this. I got a diamond fucking sword.
You killed it.
Yep. I got a diamond sword.
Okay, let's keep going this way then.
I can kill things. I am the almighty warrior. Rah!
Oh my.
La 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 la. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's like poop on the floor. Hello? Any monsters here? Well, don't be here because I'm a monster hunter and I am gonna hunt you and kill you. Yeah, there's a landmine. Oh, there's a blob. I can't kill a blob. There's two. How lovely. There's
two
blobs. They found love. They found love in a hopeless place. This vent is open.
What does that mean?
I don't know what open... Maybe that's where the blob came from. We found love in a hopeless place. We found love in a hopeless place.
And I am...
What?
We gotta beat the blobs. I'm moving the blobs forward so you can go through. No. Go around.
Hit it.
Hit it. Yeah, try.
Yeah. I got a little too close for comfort there. I did not appreciate that. How dare they?
There's another thing. There's another...
Hello?
Okay. I'm gonna be honest. I think we're screwed because I have no idea how to get back. Do you?
Nah, don't sweat it.
Oh,
just
okay.
Yeah, just keep opening doors. We'll eventually get there. See?
Okay.
We made it back.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there's a fire exit. How convenient. Let's try it.
No.
It growled at me.
Okay.
I don't know about that one. It growled at me.
I don't know.
I'm not too sure. The vent's open. There's a key.
Yeah. Oh.
Can I hit the mine?
Oh my god, be careful. Okay. I wanna run around it.
You can jump over it. Look, you can jump over it.
Here.
See? There's Freddy. Do you see him?
Oh my god. What do you mean? What?
Freddy's right here. He just went this. He's right here. Hey, Fred. He's not gonna hurt us. He's just like a guy. He's scared. It's like a cockroach. They're more scared of us than we are of them.
Okay.
He may be a big, toothy animatronic that's killed a kid, but like, he's still a baby at heart.
Oh my god.
There's a thing where? I'm not sure where you went.
I'm not too sure where I went either.
Oh. Here you are. Are Dave and Lena dead?
They might be. I don't have a flat. Oh my god, I let you die.
Nope. I'm just so cool.
Okay.
I'm fucking baller.
Ballin', okay.
There's another fire exit.
Hit it.
It growled again.
Oh yeah, no.
That one growled at us. I'm not too fond of these. Okay, well, let's hit it. That one didn't growl.
Oh! Why don't
Neither of them growled. Okay. Well,
wait,
none of them are real.
Wait, they're not real?
I don't know. I'm not testing it.
Oh.
Wait, hit it again.
One of them's...
I think we're okay. Should
well,
we try?
You try.
Okay, all right.
Whichever one it isn't is the one it is.
Make sure you take the clown horn.
Good luck, soldier.
Which one do I go?
I say that one in front of you.
All right.
Ladies and germs, you've done it!
Oh my god!
All right, here, wait. Let's grab this TNT and the blob's following us, so let's leave.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, Freddy. Oh my god.
Bye. We out this hoe. I don't know where to go, though.
I don't know where to go either, but...
Let's just go this way. This seems promising. Rah, rah, Rasputin. Rah. Oh, no! That's quicksand.
What do you mean, that's quicksand? It's grass.
Well, I just got sucked, so whatever it is, I don't like it. There's a ship right here.
God, it's almost night.
They're
definitely dead, by the way. They're definitely dead.
No way. I have faith in them. I think they're perfectly alive.
Right now, that motherfucker back there is not real.
Oh my god.
I told you they're alive!
What? You're alive.
Yes, I'm alive! I've been trying to communicate with Dave this entire time, but...
Where's Dave? Is she in there?
Dead!
Oh... Wait! You can use the sword for realsies!
Oh, the giant can't hear. The giant can't hear.
Hey, big bitch!
Oh my god, there's a thing, there's a thing, there's another thing. There's a hoppy...
Yeah, it's like a dog. That's literally me.
Oh, that thing's friendly, but he's...
Oh my god, it sees us, the tall thing sees us, get back in.
What the fuck? Why are you doing that?
Oh. No.
They locked me out.
Oh, no.
The homophobia I have faced.
Locked her out.
They locked me out.
Then go my whistle, baby. Let me know, girl. I'ma show
it's
you
gonna what it tastes. So good.
You lost the Minecraft sword.
You know what happened? Oh, does anyone want to know how I fucking died?
Yeah, how'd you die?
Well, Beanie was picking the fuck out of something with the Minecraft sword, and I thought it was the coil head motherfucker coming at me. I was screaming and running, and I jumped across the fucking thing, and I fell to my death because I thought I was about to get chased. And then it goes straight to Beanie's POV, and she's just going there, going, and I was like, that's the sound I was fucking hearing?
Oh.
That's why
no
I was
idea
running
for the longest time that's what I was hearing. I thought somebody was chasing me outside.
That's what I did too, and I was freaking out.
Dave, I tried to get you to communicate with me via the Ouija board.
I tried. I didn't understand
that
how.
Ouija board.
Sorry.
Oh, I think you have to press O. Like, I have to be holding it, and then you press O when I hold it. When you're dead.
I made popcorn.
Lucky, oh, popcorn! Can I have some?
Here, oh. Oh,
should we,
I dropped
can we
the
sell
piece
our juice
here
now?
Oh, is it the last day?
That's day zero.
Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle,
baby,
let me
know. Confirm. Salt and vinegar.
I don't even spell confirm.
Ew.
You just put your lips together.
Wait, salt and vinegar seasoning. What do you mean, ew? Your face is ew.
Oh.
I think you're beautiful. You're beautiful.
Thank you.
Can you blow my whistle, baby? Let me know.
Me know. A girl, I'm gonna show
you how to do it, and it's real slow.
I can't believe
you
have so many Minecraft.
You just put your lipstick together, and you blow real slow. Give a bow with the baby, Let me go. Boop, 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 boop.
You just
fucking
died.
Was that?
Was that Dave?
No, Dave's right here.
What are you
doing?
Oh,
that's payback, I say, for locking me out. It was Dante.
Dante died? What a fucking idiot.
Yeah, deserved. LMAO. After everything, I literally killed a monster for him and he locked me out.
That slut.
This was deserved.
What are you doing? It's not pressed. It's not open.
You blow my whistle, baby.
What's the big thing?
It's open.
The crazy thing is, I didn't even realize bro was standing right there.
I didn't even notice either.
I thought it was coming after me and I moved out of the way in time.
Alright, time to put...
We made money!
Selling the cuttle!
I'm taking this, bitch. Taking the fucking flashlight, can you blow my whistle, baby? Let me go.
Do you guys wanna like do up other songs, maybe?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Boom, 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 boom by the Venga Boys.
Sure.
How do you even cue stuff?
Boom, boom, boom.
I'm putting salt and vinegar seasoning in my popcorn. That's an
inappropriate video thumbnail picture thing.
It's a 90s song. What did you expect?
That's crazy tone.
Hello, Kyle. Welcome.
Do we leave?
I'm sorry, you guys. I'm so sorry, guys. I know you were all live, but I... Cozy shock. Thank you for the raid, Cozy Shock. I lost my flashlight. How was your stream? What shenanigans did you get up to? Thank you for the follow, Leprows, and welcome to the Tadpole family. I took popcorn because I keep dying in this fucking game. So if I'm going to be dead, at least I'm going to be dead with the fucking... What the fuck? The fucking snack. Can someone play Boom 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 Boom?
How did you play that?
You have to do it in the like.
It's for you, Cozy Chat.
B play and then the lead. What's the DMCA free, right?
I don't know. We'll figure it out.
I mean, it's a
solo. Welcome to the Tadpole family.
But they have written their music.
Oh. There's a thingy! It's singing!
Whoa!
It's singing! There's a thing here! Whoa! Two flashlights! Whoa! I got two flashlights.
Or maybe Dave.
What's next?
What's after D?
What's after D?
I gotta go.
Great. Have a good night, Cozy Shark. Thank you for the raid again.
I hope you're like backing up. Stream. Man, I'm just trying to read.
Whoa, whoa, Dante!
Whoa,
D, what?
Maybe D for Dante? D for Dave?
D for D's nuts.
Wait, I didn't even see
that! Oh!
I can't read that fast!
Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. Let's spend the night together. Now until ever.
Gay people are real. Are those gay people in pet relationships
with Canadians?
I'm a gay person in Canada. Together in my. Can we go?
Okay,
yeah.
Sure. I thought we were just vibing without. Okay.
But we're always vibing. But I'm also ready to go fuck around and see Daddy Freddy.
Okay. How do I fucking... Holy shit. I can't do it because we're flying. Aren't I? Can't I? Whoa.
Whoa! Whoa!
Thank you, Fuzzy, for the reason.
Whoa! Shut the fuck up!
No! I couldn't use it when you were holding it. Because when you were holding it.
Yeah! I'm white! Yes!
I was telling help, help daddy, help daddy, and you guys weren't fucking.
How do you spell it? How do you spell with it?
You click O, you click O.
Okay. Oh.
Okay.
Hello, Iris. Gather in my room. Boom, 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 boom. I want you.
Wait,
in my
so
room.
Do we want the teleporter or the inverse teleporter?
No, we have the teleporter.
So we need the inverse teleporter.
Teleporter.
Okay, well, we have it. Boom. Where is it? Oh.
Okay, send me out.
Okay, well, we have to land. We have to land.
Okay, land, and then I want to go. I want to go.
Guys,
someone play. Wait. Who's in charge of music? Someone play All Around the World.
I got a shower.
Calling me stinky? That's so fucked up.
Okay, come on, we have to go.
Okay, where are we going?
We're gonna watch Dave go in the teleporter.
Take me for a ride, baby. Take me for a goddamn motherfucking ride.
All right, I don't know how
you use it. We're at the company building.
I guess you get in it,
right? We're at the company building, you guys.
Whoa!
Oh,
whoa.
My!
We just docked a day off.
Oh. Wait, oh my god, you guys do it. You can't bring items, apparently. You can't bring items when you teleport.
What do you mean, items?
You can't bring items when you teleport.
Oh, yeah, when they beam you up, like here, this thing,
the regular teleporter, it'll drop all your items.
Oh.
So, it's kind of, where the fuck did my bar go?
Someone turn off the goddamn...
Put the moon. Switch the moon. Hello?
Moon. We're gonna go to Val. Help! Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah, go there.
Stop teleporting her! Help!
Okay, are we going to a moon?
They're playing the song of my people.
Are we in a moon? Are we in a moon?
Yeah, we're in a moon.
Oh, okay. We're gonna need a lot of money now.
Teleport me! I'm dancing! Well,
we have to land!
Wait, what?
They spawn next to a fucking thing! She's dead.
Where'd Lena go? Oh, Lena's fine.
Yeah, Lena's fine.
How do we turn this fucking boombox off?
I don't know. Here, I'm gonna... Let's go together. Hold on. Oh my god, we have to wait 170 seconds.
What's PD?
Oh, they got out. Oh my god. Oh no, Lena. There's something by Lena. There's something by Lena. Oh no. I don't know how to tell her to get out.
We need a walkie.
Oh my god, there's another monster over there. Oh my god, she's about to run into another one.
Uh-oh.
Oh no. Oh my god, there's one right there.
If that song doesn't fucking end.
I know. Oh, okay. We're throwing off the cliff.
It's going away. It's going. Yeah, the box is gone.
Say goodbye.
Goodbye. Oh fuck. Wait, don't go with it.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
I just hear the fade slowly fades away. Well, what a lovely first round we're having. whoa. Anyways, I like how my I got milk jugs on my back. My milkshakes bring all the boys to the yard, and they're like, "It's better than yours, damn right. is better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. Dante was in an unfortunate accident. And so was the boombox.
What do you mean?
Dante and the boombox were in an unfortunate accident.
Is Dave alive?
No, Dave was teleported right into the belly of the beast. And, Dante was in an unfortunate accident.
Hold on, I'm gonna move this here.
Okay.
How do I drop this shit? Oh, there you go. Okay, so whoever is alive. Oh, fucking hell!
Hi. It's, like, cloudy.
So me and you really need to get in there and do some shit, huh?
Wait, D?
D?
Is the next A? Yeah, A. Is it gonna be D again? Oh, and Dante. Dante.
Oh, that's...
Daniel Howell from Dan and Phil. You're here. Dan and Phil are here. Guys, Dan and Phil are here.
Dan and Phil are here with us today.
Dan and Phil.
Okay, we're
Wait. W?
Get in there.
H? What? No. Who?
Who? You don't know who Dan and Phil are?
Who are... Who... Whore?
Whore.
You know what? Because of that...
Fuck you.
That's right. That's right. I'm dancing on you.
Wait, what was the first letter?
I don't know.
E-N...
I? S.
S. E-N. S.
You shop at Shein.
That's backwards, bestie. I'm going in. You want to come with?
La la. I guess so. I guess I have to. I'm leaving my flashlight. I turned my brightness all the way up.
Okay. What's it called? We need to get like $300.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a happy new year. The tidings we bring to you and your kid. Good tidings for Christmas. La 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 la. Oopsies! How unfortunate.
Oh, what the hell?
The hell?
Oh, I think I'm gonna die.
I heard Dante's voice, but I know Dante's dead.
So, when I got in here, I heard... Dave, Mimic, shut the fuck up.
I heard Dante say, I think I'm about to die. I don't know if he did say that.
I heard Dave say, you want to know how I died as soon as I got in here?
Huh.
And that was terrifying, because I thought that was actually Dave.
Well, there's a fire exit. How convenient. Also, that door closed. That door was open a moment ago.
What?
Okay.
Oh my god,
Oh my god, please just leave me the time to vlog.
Jesus Christ,
God fucking damn, bro. What do y'all fucking
the
mean?
The boombox killed me.
The boombox killed you.
Hopefully this diamond block is worth a lot.
I got fucking chopped to death.
Like, hopefully you would think a diamond block would be worth a lot.
Is she talking to herself?
Yeah.
Yeah, she is.
Oh, okay.
God fucking damn it.
We left her dead again. Why is the shower still on? 140,
that's huge.
Whoa! You're rich. Okay, we're rich, y'all.
I think the diamond block retextures the cashier.
Anybody say anything?
Oh, yeah. Perchance. That makes sense to me. Boom.
Watch this, guys. Watch this.
D's nuts!
Oh, yeah? Oh, wait! Oh! Damn,
I should have done the Ouija board
thing. I was put on disciplinary leave.
Please.
Was ravaged by a thumper.
I like how it fell off a cliff, even though I just walked off a cliff.
That's crazy.
That was big.
Crazy.
Oh, you have a mic? Dude, that was huge. Wow, you
Okay, let's try this again, guys. I wanna be teleported.
I wanna be teleported.
Dante, what did you- what happened to you?
I died via boombox.
What do you mean?
I died via boombox. I drowned. How did the boombox kill you? I went to throw it away and I fell off the cliff and drowned.
With the boombox.
I'm not-
Wow.
Okay, can we go?
Yeah, I want to be teleported again.
I
want to
be teleported. We all can- Actually, on. One person stay, and we all get teleported.
No, okay.
Not me.
I'll stay.
Who?
Okay.
Stop pushing me.
Sorry.
Stop. Are we ready?
Boom.
You whore. Stop, you stinky slut.
You're stinky slut. I bought the shower for you.
Okay.
I bought it for you. Get in. It's a good investment for yourself, buddy.
I'm in.
It's a good investment. It's a good investment.
Are they both gonna go? Oh, they. Huh. Okay. Well. Oh, they all went to the same place. How do you turn the? Cool.
Okay. Send me in again.
Yeah, I gotta wait 184 seconds.
Are you fucking kidding
me? I forgot what that did.
Out of everyone, you picked me.
I can't even pick anybody.
I'm always dead. I don't even get to play the fucking game because I'm always dead. And then you said, actually, let me take you back.
Oh, I see how the teleporter works. Whoever you're on the camera, that's who you teleport.
Do you have to wait another 160 seconds?
Oh no, that's different. I have to wait 150. Because I didn't press that one. This one has a 10 second cooldown. Like that. Oh shit. Here comes Lena! Hi, Lena!
Hello?
Beanie!
The role blew my whistle, baby.
Beam me up.
I have 124 seconds.
I've been waiting longer, Lena. I'm going first.
You can go at the same time, babe.
Can you blow my whistle, baby?
I'm just gonna run over there because...
Oh, I'm gonna wait.
I brought you guys here to charge your equipment. You know, I'm so thoughtful.
I don't have any equipment.
Well, here's equipment. You can- there you go, see? I'm just so forward thinking. Oh, see, and there's also danger!
I know bees!
There's danger!
Help,
see, I saved
help,
you from the danger. Help. Why did you bring the beehive?! Why did you bring the beehive in here?!
Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god!
Why?
Are you fucking kidding me?!
See, and my exact thought. Now, I do ponder as to why anybody...
Open the light!
Oh! I do ponder as to why they decided to do that. It does bring a lot of money, but at a very scary risk. Everybody's dead! Oh shit, the bees!
What do we do?
How do we get them out? I know there's a way to do it.
What do we do, Petey?
I think we have to... What if we teleport it? What if we put it on the teleporter? Like, I feel like... Because it's right in front of the thing. So...
Come in. I'll risk it all.
See, and now Dave's dead, so I'm very unsure of what to do now. You pesky bees. Yeah, come this way. Come. Come this way. Please, pesky bees. See, and you're not... See, this is the problem. I have a shield, though. Okay, and you guys don't like me. So that's fine. Nope, I have a critical injury. Critical injury. What if I just wait for the ship to leave? Because it does, like, just mandatorily leave at midnight. So, like, there is a... See, and it's still there. Oh, see? Wow, how kind of my fellow cap crewmates. And now... Oh, wait, the weggy board. Hello? Can I communicate with you guys? I can. Here, let me talk to you guys. All right. Z... D. A. Zadu. Dad. Zadad. How to get bees. Zadat? Get bees off ship. Lethal company. Guys, I know Google. Have someone distract the bees. Oh! B. E. Betty Finch? Betty White? Bartholomew spelled wrong. B-E-P. Bep. P. Pen. Pen, pineapple, apple pen. Peni? Penus. Pen, pineapple, apple pen. Oh, whoa, why am I getting attacked here? There ain't no reason for all that. Hello? There is no reason. Oh, the bees are gone. How lovely. Yay, the bees are gone. I sustained the most injuries despite not being dead.
Oh my god, wait, what is this? Wait.
Hey guys.
Is the Luwegi board still out there? The Weggy board.
506. Is that the last day?
No, we have one more day.
We have one more. Yes,
one day.
We have enough shit though.
The Weggy board.
I want to teleport again.
We have to go to another. No. Let's go to another moon then.
Yeah, let's go moony.
An easy one. Can I play the fucking game, you guys? Can I actually just play the fucking game?
Yes, we gotta teleport. How about all
I did teleport last time, and the beanie teleported me fucking back.
I forgot what that did.
Let's all teleport.
Beanie, I just want to play the game. I keep dying.
I know.
What if we all die? And then we don't lose die. Everything
we got,
here.
Just don't die.
Open. Right, chat?
No! The Weggy board is gone.
Well, then someone stay.
The Ouija board. It's okay. It's cheap.
The Weggy board.
Riot Soda Pop. Hello, hello. Thank you for the.
Hello.
Hi. Bye, bye. What if I do it again? Now, chat. Hear me out here. What if I just do it again? I think I can open these doors. I think so. Can I open that door? T2. Can I do that? Door. Doors. How to open doors. I know it's possible. Other. Switch view monitor. Scan. Transmit. With sig. Transmit. How do I transmit a message? I'm gonna poop. I'm going to poop. That do? Oh, I opened a door! How nice. How cool. How very of me. I can open doors because I'm fucking cool. You too. Okay. Yay! I did it! Oh, I'm so cool. I'm literally so cool. I'm like cool or whatever, guys. T2. Did it open something? Did I cook, maybe? Did I cook, perchance? The answer may surprise you. Actually, it shouldn't surprise you. The answer is no. What if I was just a little silly? What happens? What? Where did Dave go? Oh, Dave's dead. I see that now. That is super not cool. Yo, thank you, HD, for the raid! Welcome, welcome. You can't just say for chance. Welcome in, Raiders. How are you all doing today? What did you guys do on stream? Tell me literally everything you guys did. Write the flip now. How are you, HD? How have you been? Yo, thank you, Morgan, for the raid. What the hell? Double raid. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much, Morgan, for the raid. How was your stream as well? Both of y'all tell me how your streams were. Write the flip now before I freak out. Are you winning? Yeah, I am, because watch this. Ready? Watch this. Watch this. Nope, watch this. Watch this. I can freaking Gwitty. I can freaking Gwitty. And also, I can cheer, if you could see me. You know, this is really embarrassing. I might as well jump off a freaking cliff right now. I can't even fucking... I also don't know if they're dead. But welcome, welcome in, Raiders. How was the streams? Tell me all about it. Write the flip now. I'm gonna shower. Oh, there I am with my milk jugs. My milk jugs. We were doing lore? Oh my god, tell me about it. What was the lore? I need a lore recap for dummies, because I'm a dummy. I have milk jugs on my back. I wish that was what I was doing. And Minecraft Steve is here. And Freddy Fazbear too. Me and Biddy hitting the Gwitty for real. Yeah, yeah, yeah. For real, for real. Oh, I should probably open that door. There is a possibility that I could do that. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe, maybe. L0. Boop, 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 boop. It's open now. You're welcome. I'm so gracious. We have to do lethal together sometime? Yes, for sure. I love playing lethal with people. Oh, I should probably open that, shouldn't I? Ping. I can't spell ping. Super fucking awesome. Yippee. Did I do it? The answer may surprise you. Can I do shit right in this house? No. The answer is once again fucking no. Where is Lena going? First off, I have been flirting with the worker of this SMP, but they didn't. Morgan. Morgan. I can't say much, but Morgan! I would do the same thing if I was not taken. I love Lethal Company. I also love Lethal Company, especially when it's modded like this. Okay, well, Dave is dead. Dante is dead. We don't have a Weggy board, so they can't communicate with me. What mods? We have the twerking mod. You can't see. Freddy Fazbear is here. A bunch of other things. I'm really not sure what else. Hi, Beanie. Hi, Mr. Mudkip. Hello, hello, hello. Okay, Lena's coming back. Lena!
Maybe I should just not do that.
Lena! Hello?
Lena! I'm here. I've arrived. Lena! I don't know if... Did Dante die?
I think so. He's not moving. Unless he's playing good game of, like...
Oh, no. Because I heard him screaming, literally.
Oh, then yeah, I think he's dead. Then yeah, I think he's dead. I do unfortunately think that he did meet his untimely demise.
Oh, we could do this. Store. Luigi.
Oh, wait, we can teleport their bodies back. Hold on.
You know what? Actually, we're broke. We can't do that. We are broke.
See, look, we have his body.
But we don't! What the fuck? Where'd his body go?
Well, there's his blood!
That's fucked up!
You just get his blood? Oh, why? Why do we just get his blood? It says he's here!
Why?
It's oh, is he on the top of the ship?
That motherfucker got A.
Is he on top?
No, he got A. So oh.
So wait, let's get Dave.
Dave.
Look
at Dave.
Dave.
He got eight. Oh, it was good.
Dave also okay, cool. Eaten. But will it like count as his body? Will it count their bodies as here?
No idea.
Oh, that's, well.
Get 508. We can
We can go. We got the ass back. I want to go to the fancy mansions. That's my goal. Are you? I want to go to the mansions because of the mask thingy, but also the mask.
The mask.
Eaten by what?
Shops.
Huh?
The mask spawns over here too.
This is so fucked. Why haven't I seen them?
No, because same. Honestly, no.
Those are my favorite thing ever.
That's what the mask is. Hey guys,
Dante.
Hi.
Fuck you, you dumb whore.
Dante, wait, what the fuck
you
happened?
Dirty fucking slut.
What happened? Dante-
Son of a bitch.
Oh, yeah.
You are.
Wait, what the fuck happened?
And you deserve the worst kind of karma. You.
Wait, what the fuck happened?
Hiding you, dumb dirt Kirby.
Wait, what did you do?
I will explain what happened. Okay.
Okay. Explain.
She said she didn't care about my existence, so I pushed her off a cliff.
Wrong. He tricked me to go jump, and then he shoved me down. He literally fucking shoved. Dante, I have a note for you, actually.
Okay, here.
Wait, what is...
Yo!
Why building confirmed.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Hi, Lukai. Okay, if you don't do it again, I can forgive you. Don't do it. All right, listen up, you fucking dirty fucking slut. No! You guys keep doing this shit.
What do you mean no?
You're still here. I want to be teleported. Two types of people. I swear, Dante, I can't stand you sometimes.
Wait, I want to change. I want to be green.
I'm 190 pounds.
190. La la la. What was
it?
It's
pee
time!
Whoa! He didn't like the moaning, Dante! Why did you do that?
I almost died.
He didn't like the moaning! Oh my god!
I'm gonna wake up my landlord.
He's not a big fan of moaning, I'm sorry. He doesn't Dante, like that kind of thing, Dante.
Moaning.
You have to ask before. He wasn't into it. What if he wasn't like he wasn't down to hear that, bro? That's why he killed you. Respect his boundaries. Waggy! Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. I say
I literally Dante almost killed me again. Again. He literally almost got me murdered again in this place that's supposed to be safe. I cannot stand this man.
I can't stand.
We're too broke.
Just don't be broke. Problem solved.
I can't stand.
Just don't stand. Just sit.
I'm not standing.
Can I take you guys to a castle?
I want to go to a mansion.
No, I want to go somewhere different than the fucking shit we've been
going
to.
I
want to
do the tile floors. And the lights in the snow, and you have to follow the lights to get to
Where's
the place.
Where's Dante?
He's dead.
He's dead.
Bitch.
Oh, good. Fucking deserve that.
The blood on the floor, Dave. Where did Dante go? The big demon tentacle monster.
Yeah, well, you almost got me fucking killed.
Yeah, where did I go? I perished.
I got dying.
Yeah.
Dante keeps fucking up. $15 overtime bonus. We lost.
Oh yeah.
Ooh ooh. Get it.
Ooh, ooh. We can do this.
I'm literally Ninja Tyler Blevins Fortnite, so.
I'm ready.
I'm ninja. I have a thing. When did I get a stop sign? I don't remember picking this up. I have a
Why
fucking.
Why are we back here?
Why did we come here?
The day.
Oh, Lena, you hit me.
You rounded us.
What?
I didn't fucking Beanie hit me.
No.
Oh, shit.
I would never.
Stop!
Dante! I didn't hit you! Oh, it's not me.
Hit Dante. You did hit me, but now hit Dante.
Stop! 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 I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'll sit in timeout. I'm in timeout.
Good. 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 Bitch.
That dirty slut.
I've done everything. I've Pretty done good all I've could.
Thank you, Beanie. Bop. Thank you. Bop.
We are going to go
castle.
Yeah, no. We could go to the castle, but it's. We might die. I'm gonna take us there anyways. High danger.
I've
waited 2 hours for
yes.
this. For what? For what, hardest times? Fix your posture. God damn it.
Mama!
Ooh! Thank you for saying fix your posture.
I'm the one to try!
Are you gonna teleport me?
Yes. I'm home!
I'll teleport you. Because this is my shower.
Teleport me,
Mama.
Teleport me,
Ooh.
Hey, Dante,
I don't wanna
slime.
Die. I sometimes wish I'd never been born at all. Carry on, carry on. Is that oh my God, there's a doggy. Wait, puppy. Hey, puppy. Hi. Hi. Hello! Good night, Uni. Hi, puppy! Ow! Don't fucking bite me! You fucking bitch!
Oh, bam! Bam! Whack and beat it up! Oh my God!
He kind of. Are you dead? That'd be very unfortunate if you were! Fuck you! Okay, well.
Am I sitting straight enough for you, hottest tides? Am I sitting straight enough?
I'm dead. I died. My dog killed me. I'm a little upset by it. I'm a little upset by the fact that my dog killed me. But I'm not gonna take it personally, okay? I'm not gonna take it personally at the fact that the dog killed me. That is not my dog's fault. It's my fault. I did antagonize it. So I'm the villain, okay? I'm the fucking evil little shit, okay? I was villainous. That was my fault. I deserve to be put down for that one.
I got
not
soda
the dog.
And
this
the
is
lamb.
So fucked. I can't believe I did that.
Yeah.
I want that lamb.
Yeah.
Wait,
no
where
idea.
Do I buy Lethal
I
Company
shit,
interior?
I
Guys, do
it.
I drink
yeah.
a monster?
Yeah.
Wait,
yeah.
no.
Only Beanie could just bring me back for once.
See, that would
life.
Be nice if
you
Beanie could
yourself.
Bring you back, but Beanie's dead.
Oh, well, I
so. That would be super convenient if Beanie could bring you back. But the super unconvenient part of Beanie bringing you back is the fact that Beanie's dead. Beanie's dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I died. I died. Nobody asked. Nobody cares. Nobody cares, and that's fine. You know, I get it. It's whatever. I was just the ship hand.
What the?
It's not like I put my whole entire life. It's not like I put my whole entire life into this company, and like I gave all my vacation days away. It's not like I worked 9 to 5. Is Dave dead?
Baby!
Hi, Nina. You're dead.
Oh my God!
How did you die?
There's a damn thing, bro. There's a damn dinosaur.
Suffocation.
Oh my God.
Oh, I died because of my dog.
Lena, meet her. Oh no.
Your
Lena
dog.
The dog in the front yard with like the beak.
Dave,
he
oh
ate
my
me.
God, Dave found the fucking coil head.
You said he was friendly, so I tried to be friendly.
Right? That's super, right?
And then he killed me.
Stop, stop, stop!
Where is Dave looking? Oh, there's a coil head. Dave's going to die, I think. Oh! Dante was... Where did Dave go?
She dumb.
Oh.
Fucking crazy.
Oh, Dave's here!
I just
wanna
play the game.
Oh, I was trying to save you!
Whoa!
Save you!
Oh my god. Oh
craziest glitch this has ever.
Let's keep you back in. Ready?
Oh my god, I got abs. I was about to get the next abs.
Why aren't one of them staying at the ship?
I didn't teleport again.
Thank god.
Oh my.
I say we let this
game
leave.
Bro.
She's gonna die.
Oh shit, really?
He's just.
Oh hell nah. I ain't going back in that motherfucker.
Did it break?
Hell nah.
Hello?
She locked in this motherfucker. Alright. She's going down.
Yeah. Aye aye.
Well,
uh-oh. Game's breaking, guys. Game's being a little silly.
I need to find the door.
The door.
Oh god, I'm lost.
I'm all alone. No one to find me.
You bother, look, guys.
Oh, streamers are streaming, guys. Streamers are streaming. It's so funny watching people stream. It's like, wow, you're streaming. Okay, you go.
The hell do you spell it? Luigi board. Okay.
I want to talk. Talk. Hello? Talk. Talk. Hello? Poopy. Lena's game crashed. So she left. I have to wait. The Ouija board has got to come. The Ouija board has got to come. Okay, wait. Grab the Ouija board. I need to communicate. Oh! Well. I was going to communicate to you that Lena's game crashed, so she left.
I can't see shit.
Yeah.
I can't pick up shit.
But then you died to my dog. Gifts. Why are there so many gifts?
I don't know. You're supposed to open them, no?
Oh, yeah. You are, because you'll either get, like, a trick or treat.
Oh, my God. Coilhead is dumb.
I did. Click it.
Coilhead's saying hi. Oh, my God. That is so scary. The fact that she can't see it.
I know.
How to leave.
Lena. Stop! Hello? Dave, do you not see it?
What the fuck is that?
There's no way Dave doesn't-
No?
It's Freddy! It's a nutcracker. I lied. He's coming to crack some nuts.
Oh god, hello Dr. Kyle, just a plague doctor passing through. Thank you for the 1050s. Oh my god, don't give me the plague, please.
Oh wow! Yeah. Oh. Nope. Oh wow!
What the fuck? What?
Yeah. The blob, the nutcracker. I don't know what the nutcracker does, but I do know. I think he kills you.
Does she see
them?
Oh
no! What do I do? Hello, help me.
No, she sees them. I don't know. Cause she said, "What do I do?" There's two of them.
I see blood. Who died?
Cause I know Lena's game was bugged, so maybe Dave's is too.
Oh God, loving. Shit! Bitch! Are you kidding?
We can reopen it.
Hello?
Or we can be done. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
I can't even open doors.
Oh.
How do I drop the fucking thing?
G.
I can't open doors. I can't
Dave. Ba 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 ba
ba ba
ba ba. There's two of them!
Fucking god.
I don't know if
they're gonna shoot her.
Oh my god, I heard I'm gonna communicate the game crash.
No, I have a gift in my hand. I think
what?
Oh my god.
What?
I heard you.
What?
I heard you.
But we're dead.
But Mimic.
It works for us, we're dead.
Yeah, she heard it too.
What?
Oh. I heard you, it's the mimic.
Oh,
oh my god.
Oh, 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 and we lost all our shit! We lost everything!
We lost everything!
No! And Dave! And Lena! No! Oh, yowzas! Ay, ay!
Oh my
god. Ay, caramba! Oh.
That was so funny.
Just first the dog dying, both of us dying to the dog.
I know. I didn't know they spawned in that map.
I thought Lena said they were friendly, so I went up to it, and then it bit me first.
Friendly? Hell no, they ain't friendly.
Aw, well, it didn't bite me at first. I think Dave's game crashed.
I was gonna say, is it bugged?
It's like frozen. Uh-oh.
We could...
Well, I'm worried that the...
Mom? should we unmute on Discord?
Yeah, well, hold on. Are they unmuted?
Yeah, they are muted.
Yeah, they are, okay. What happened? What happened?
I think it perished.
Yeah.
I'm leaving the game.
I also left.
Was it
broken for you guys too?
It just broke for us.
Beanie, tell Dave what you fucking saw, bruh.
Saw for what? Oh, all the nutcrackers? Dave,
what?
Did you see those?
Did you not see that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I was having a heart attack, but they weren't moving. And then I was like, what's going on? And then I picked up a gift, but it wouldn't let me pick up anything else. And then, like, I couldn't open doors.
Oh.
I fixed it. I can invite you back. I fixed it.
Okay. Yeah.
I was back.
But yeah, no, and then I just see Freddy standing there, and I'm like walking around him. I'm like, hi, Freddy. But yeah, he was like frozen. So I think the game just got bugged. Oh, chat, I didn't die that time. Is that fucking Freddy Fazbear? Yeah. Chat, I didn't die that time. Are you inviting us back?
Wait, I can't invite. Hold on, I have to invite you at the point.
You have to reload the entire game.
Oh, here.
Probably. Yeah,
let me reload the entire game here.
Yeah, I'll do
sorry,
that.
Chat. I'm sorry.
That's what I did. I had to restart the entire game.
Oh my god.
My poor chat.
Dave, you got locked in a corner, and I thought, okay, let me TP you back to save you.
Uh-huh.
So I did that, but then I felt bad because you want to play the game.
No, that was good though. No, because there was a fucking coil head that was chasing me.
I know, I was watching the whole thing.
My ass.
I was watching the whole thing.
You saved my ass. I was like to my chat, I was like, I know I'm mad at him right now, but like, motherfucker just saved me.
Yeah. And then, you
should not be allowed to eat on stream.
Coil head was there.
No, I wasn't near coil head.
Yes, you walked right next to it. Beanie, right?
Did I?
Yeah, there was a coil head. No, literally,
yeah,
there was a
right
coil
there.
Head right across from you.
It was kind of bugged, though.
Yeah, so maybe it, like, wasn't there for you, but there was definitely a coil head.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Also, apparently, you and Dante heard me say something from the mimic.
Yeah,
at least Dante
mimic.
Did.
I heard
you talking.
Yeah, I heard you.
But that must have been the mimic thingy. Good night, Static.
The mimic.
Good night, Static.
Yeah,
static crab.
Good night, Static
crab.
Good night, Static crab. Good night, Static crab.
All right, I invited you all. Bye.
Okay, I'm joining.
I have the urge to get a bevy because I'm having so much fun, and I want a bevy.
Can you send me another invite?
Oh shit! I'm bugged again.
I don't see you.
Wait, can you send me? Another
I'm bugged again.
Yeah, reload.
Dante?
I'm bugged again.
He's fucking deafened. He's the only one in.
Yeah, I...
If
my...
you bug, just redo it and I'll send another invite.
Can you
invite.
Send
yes,
me another
yeah,
invite,
yeah.
Please?
I got you.
Send another invite.
I got you. I don't know why it does that sometimes.
Because it hates me.
No, it's fine. We're good. I feel bad. You fucking TP'd and there was like, I don't know what was there.
There's
there
no way it's
three,
been almost 3 hours.
Around you. Oh, Dave's in.
There's hold no on. Way it's been almost 3 hours.
That's crazy. It's been 2:20. Yeah, that's crazy.
You're lying.
2:20.
It has not felt that long.
Beanie, do you need another thing?
I'm waiting for my game to load up before I even click the invite.
Okay.
I'm being smart this time.
Okay.
Because last time I tried to click the invite without it loaded,
yeah,
it didn't.
Yeah.
Okay, wait. Hold on. Let me close. Let me open that. And
lights.
Are we in?
I'm talking. Okay, there we go.
Yay, we're in!
The squad. I got cozy lights. Where are they? Where are they? I got cozy lights.
Cozy lights?
Yeah,
but. Our stop sign's still here! Oh!
Cozy lights!
Yeah, oh, wow.
I like the coziness.
The cozy vibes up in here.
Yeah.
I feel like I could like. Like I feel like
I'm
I could shower right now.
Wait, let me in with you.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Come in the shower with me.
Wow. Okay, I got you, baby.
Cheeseburger. Oh. Cheeseburger. Cheeseburger. What?
I like. Where do you guys want to go? Cheeseburger.
Someone also said cheeseburger to me just now.
I said cheeseburger.
No, in chat.
Titan. Oh, you guys want to go to Titan? Titan?
We all got cheeseburgers.
No.
I want to go to Titan, but we don't have enough money because mommy sold everything.
Mommy.
Guys, Lena, I called you mommy in the thing. I don't know if you heard.
Who called you mommy?
I heard Lena's voice and I go, mommy? So I was like, chat, do you think she had me call her mommy?
I did not hear that.
I felt like you.
Can someone turn off the shower? The water bill is gonna be so much.
Fuck the water bill. Fuck the economy.
All fast. Guys, let's all TP. Yep.
Frankie, I was crazy last
Dave! Dave didn't get to appreciate my freaking message again. Alfaz on her bear? I've never heard anybody say that. Cheeseburger, hardest times. Look, here's the thing. If do y'all know the bop Cheeseburger by Larry from the fucking what's it called? Oh, they're holding a camera. Cool. Anyways, from the VeggieTales. Cheeseburger, oh, cheeseburger. There's a song called Cheeseburger from VeggieTales. Let me pull this ish up. It's a real thing. Hold on now. Cheeseburger, VeggieTales. Okay. Yes! Love songs. Nope, it's Larry's song. It's Cheeseburger. Is this the one? Silly songs with Larry. Yeah.
And now it's time for the poopy songs with
like a milkshake it is, but I am extremely hungry. But I guess I can
wait until then. How is cheeseburger?
How is cheeseburger? He'll wait for you. Ooh. Yeah, he'll
wait for you. Ooh. Oh, cheeseburger. And they say cheeseburger. He will wait for you.
He stayed at the drive-through till sunrise.
He may have dozed off once or twice.
Oh, I didn't know.
I don't have a billboard for Denny's. Neighbor has for a price.
Who's Danny?
Is this such an offer? Really needed something to munch. Burger, please do not get angry. Leave baby back here for lunch. Say you're his cheeseburger. His precious cheeseburger. He'll back for you. Oh, he back for you. Oh, he's all about cheeseburger.
I need my ears to like fix after that.
It's the cheeseburger song from VeggieTales.
It's great. No, it's great. I'm so sorry.
You're his cheeseburger. His lovely cheeseburger. He'll be back for you. He'll wait for you. That's just every time someone says cheeseburger, that's the first fucking thing I think of is that song from fucking VeggieTales. Is Dave dead? I think so. There's a turret. No! Oh, there's a turret. Okay.
She's not dead yet.
Oh,
back
okay.
In. I'm gonna TP back in 60. Do you want to go?
Mm.
Let's both go. Come on.
Okay, okay. I need my stop sign.
Okay. I don't know if they're gonna come through, but.
Shit. I'll leave it.
Well, not. Well, if it doesn't, it'll just fall. It's okay.
But we'll lose it. Oh, it didn't come with me! This is bogus, but I do have a tea kettle, and I fucking hate tea, so I don't know why I'm excited about that. Cheeseburger, a lovely cheeseburger, he'll wait for you, oh! Any chatters today enjoy the cheeseburger song? There's not a single person here. Ah! I'm going crazy, I think. Hello? Who's cheesing on my burger right now? Me when I'm cheesing on my burger? I'm probably being way too loud. What if I get a noise complaint? What? I'm here? Sorry? No, you're good. I was just like... I think nobody's here. But that's okay. Maybe you... Use key. I used a key! There's a turret! I wasted a key. I wasted a key. That's so Oh, it's in there. Okay, well, good thing I didn't go through there. How awesome. I think locked doors should stay locked. But my other concern is, how do I get out of here? Do I go down here? That's a big turret. I don't think I go down there. I'd like to go home, please. I'd like to get out. If I could. If I could leave. If I could just leave. If I could get back home. If I could just like get back home somehow, that would be super helpful. I'm really not sure how. Okay. Can I pick that up? I'd rather this. This is locked. Is everyone dead? No, I just heard Dave. Dave? I just heard her. She's not dead. I just fucking heard the bitch. Where the fuck did she go? Dave? Lena? See, now guys, this is where the game does not get funny anymore, and this is where it makes me want to jump off. Cheeseburger. Pizza time? Pizza time. What kind of pizza? What's the pizza of choice? You said pizza time. I'm asking what kind of pizza. What do you put on that, John? What do you put in that? Whatever is fucking scurrying around here, I'd like you to not do that. I'd also like to be teleported back, please. That would be uber convenient. For convenience sake, I think. I don't know how to get... Hello? I keep hearing people. I keep hearing people.
Is that a six?
Six.
Okay.
Why would you just stand there and stare at it?
I was looking at the creeper, not the turret.
I think she died.
I thought it was so cinematic that the creeper was all bloodied in front of the turret. I thought that was so cinematic.
In front of fucking dog. Did you not hear that?
Stood there and you fucking
I took it like a champ. Okay, what can I say? I saw the danger ahead of me, and I was like, you know what?
Every monster in the
game. I'm no bitch.
I think we exit the facility, buddy. Yeah,
I am no bitch.
Yeah, go.
I fucking
What? How did I die? I forgot how I died.
Mobile. Oh my god.
No, it's so funny. You're like, I
teleported. I right the bitch.
I know she's still alive as I'm sitting here.
Mobile. Yeah.
I swear to god, I did, but I guess it was the mimic because it scared the fuck out of me. Because then it was Lena, and I was like, Lena's dead too.
Because I was screaming so much because the coil, bro, the coil.
Oh, we're twinning.
My IP address.
Hey, baby.
Hello.
I got literally fucked. I got literally fucked.
I got dodged by this game.
Me, I died. I died.
No, it's okay. They show the they show fake IPs.
Like French bread pizza?
I mean, I did not know. I didn't think that was my IP address.
Guys, my current local my address is. Yeah, and my social security number
is 518.
I am not saying okay,
I can't. 6-9.
Let's not. Wait, what day is it?
420.
What day is it? I'm gonna be Waluigi again.
Day two.
Okay, I'm gonna walk this time. Because every time I go through. Yeah, because every time I take this fucking thing,
wait,
I die.
Hold on, I gotta flip. Okay, here we go. This is my.
Coke? Cock.
Concoction.
Cock!
This is my. I can't read it.
No!
This is my. You forgot the. You
what
forgot
is
the
this?
420.
Let's beam up. Let's beam up. Beam up. Beam up.
This is my favorite thing.
I upgraded the horn, by the way. Can you tell?
That is terrifying. That is.
Where's
absolutely
Dave? Dave, Dave, where are you?
I'm running away.
Oh my god, she's running. Alright, I'm gonna beam up. Oh my god, it's so loud. Okay, bye. I love you. Bye. Bye. Oh no, that's
poopies. She poo-pooed on my dick. I mean, what? Hello? Should I go adventure? Is it time for me, guys? Is it... Wait, is it like French bread pizza or just like pizza on bread? That's my question. Hardest time. Like, is it French bread pizza? Because I love me a good French bread pizza. Okay, well. Bouchk. A bouchk. I would love... Can I turn this on? Oh! Why can't we have both? Why can't I have it be bright as hell? My dog is moving around, and I wish he wouldn't do that. I'm kidding, I'm glad she's doing that. She just scares me sometimes, though. I'm like, bitch, who the fuck is behind me? Cheeseburger. How the fuck, first off, that's a deep-ass warhound? That's, yeah. Welp, girly, I'm going to bed. I'm sick as fuck, and I love you. Good night, Jake. I hope you sleep well. Have a good night. Sleep tight. Don't let them bed bugs bite. That's bad. Bed bugs are bad. So do not let them bite you. Don't let the bed... Oh, I forgot to post to my Insta. I'm live. I knew I was forgetting something. I'm 3 hours late. But you know what? Better late than never. I am a little late on that one. I am a little late. You know, I can't help. I was like, I'm actively forgetting something. Actively forgetting a teensy weensy thing. My fault, y'all. My fault, guys. I'm a little stupid. Cheeseburger. Cheeseburger. He'll wait for you. Oh. Anyways. Warhorn it up, guys. It's time to warhorn this bitch. She warren on my horn. Peace and war. I should probably, like, war and peace, actually. I should probably, like, make sure they're not dying. Well, there's me. Dante looks dead. Dave's alive. And so is Lena. Oh, how sweet. And there's Waluigi. Can I open that? Ping. Ping. Did that work? Yeah, a door opened. A door should be open anyways. Yeah, it's open. Go that way. See what I've done for you. You bitch. Appreciate my work. Oh, wait. Ping, 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 ping. I opened it. Something happened. I did something. It's open now. I'm literally the goat. Where's Dave? Dave! Okay, cool. Lena. Lena, Lena. Well, there's no doors that need to be opened around Lena. And Dante's dead. Dave! Dave's not dead. No, Dave's just standing still. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Well, what if I just... What if I just bring one of them back for funsies? What if I just do that? You know, to be a little silly, to be a little funny. What if to derail the entirety of everything? I'm kidding. I would not do that. I would never. That is not something I would do. Where the fuck did Lena go? Lena, where the hell did you go? Is Dave dead? No, Dave's not dead. Oh, Lena's coming back. Blessed be. Dave is alive. Okay, Dave is alive. Oh, I can see where Dave... Is that a fucking sausage? What the fuck was Dave looking at? Hello? What did me pinging the doors do?
You pinged the
doors. You can ping the numbers and letters on this thing to make it turn green. I'm not sure what that did.
It opens doors.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, so red means they're closed and orange, no. There's no
green line. Means they're green. Open.
I'm not colorblind.
We can see what Dave sees.
Yeah, helmet. Helmet cam.
Oh. Dave
and I got so fucking like scared. Like there was like this noise and it was probably, now that I'm thinking about it, you opening doors.
Mayhaps. It was the horn. Was it the horn?
No, it was something like inside the building and like we got so scared. We like literally just like look at each other and we're like, what the fuck?
Hey, hey, hey.
Hi.
Hold on.
What are we, I'm waiting. That's iconic. Beam me up. Beam me up.
You're beamed! She's beamed. Alright, what are we looking at here? Cheeseburger. Oh, well, there's a big blob and a tiny thing after Dave. I'm really not sure where Lena went, but Lena did go somewhere. Somewhere over the rainbow. Skies are blue. I don't know where Dave is. Oh, I can see. Oh, wow. I feel like I'm just, like, watching a show at home. I feel like I'm... The fuck was that? Whatever that was, don't do that shit again. Whatever that was, do not. And I repeat, don't do it again. Somewhere. My old lady age is not for the faint of heart. Oh, there's a bitch thing after Dave. I don't know what it is, but it's running very fast towards her. Oh, it must love her. Oh, Dave's dead. Dave is dead. Yeah. Dave is a little dead. By something I don't even know. Maybe it was a long lost lover. What the fuck is that? Do you want to not do that? Super great if you wanted to not fucking do that, whatever the hell you were. Don't do that shit again. Whatever that was. Okay, well, Dave's dead. Let's see how Lena... Oh, Lena's coming back! Yippee! Lena! 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 I've been watching The Nanny. That has nothing to do with literally anything. I just wanted to bring up the fact that I've been watching The Nanny. So... All I can think about is The Nanny. What the fuck are those fucking noises? What is that? Stop doing that. Whatever you are. Stop it. You're making me go a little insane. So stop whatever you're doing. Where did Lena go? Lena. That's me when I'm a little hungry. Wah, wah. Oh, Lena's dead. That is a little inconvenient now that I think about it. Now that I also think about it, I think we leave. I think I'm making the wise decision for everybody in saying I think we leave. But let me teleport. Let's do Dante. Let's see if we get a body. Nope. No body. Okay, cool. What about Dave? Do we get a body with Dave? Come on, Dave! Come home! We do get a body! How sweet! Aw, I didn't say you could fucking open up. Goddamn. I don't think we get a body with Lena, unfortunately. But we do get Dave's body. Come home. Nope. Okay. We're out. Outie. Outie like a farty. Well, we have Dave. Yo! Thank you, Justin, for the raid. Hey, baby. How you doing? How you doing, cutie patootie? Actually, pretend I did not fucking say that. Actually, gouge my eyes out and choke me. Oh, my God. Ew. Yuck. Take that back! Yuck! How was your stream? Hi!
Justin!
Delusional owl!
We're gonna get fucking fired.
Hey guys.
I know!
Hey guys.
Yeah, I saw this. I saw this when I was dead.
Boobies!
I came back to the lovely boobies on the board.
Boobies! We're gonna go to Water Ridge.
Yay!
Because it's big,
oh.
And it's one of the...
It's big?
It's big?
It's big.
Why would you
guys
do that?
It's big?
I'm going to walk in this time, though.
I'm also walking in. I'm walking
it's
in.
It's big?
I'm gonna teleport. I'm gonna teleport.
It's big!
It's big. I'm not teleporting. We're not fucking with that shit anymore. Let me out! It's a castle! He's pushing me!
I'm a pretty princess! I want to explore!
You're a pretty princess!
I want to be a pretty princess with you! Let's go be pretty princess!
Yay! Monarchy! Also, weird. What is this
princess
map? I don't know. Also, weirdly enough, my fucking game works better when I'm off the ship. I don't. Oh, I love this map! Oh, this
is.
Wait, I love this one. This is the one I've been talking about.
Cool.
I love the house one.
I haven't been in this yet.
Oh, well, this leads to fucking nothing. Guess I'll die.
Guys, this is a mod. All
right, lots of books. A chair.
Is this a mod?
A chair.
Thank you, Kai Kayotic, for the follow. Welcome in. Hello? Hello? I feel like a pretty there's a big ass fucking lice after me! Dave?
Well,
oh.
People.
Yeah, that was my people, but they will kill me, so, you know.
I don't fuck with that shit.
I think it's the house. Hi, thank you, Gabe Walden, for the follow. Welcome in.
I heard some whispering.
That was me. No, it's not. I'm a liar. How do you get rid of the fleas? Can I just jump on it like a fucking... Okay, was that really necessary? Was that necessary? Did you have to scare the fuck out of me when I'm playing a spooky game? Yes, you did. Okay. Yes, hi Justin. Hey babe, how was stream? /SRS, how was stream? Thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate it, boo-boo. But how was the stream? What'd you guys do? I saw that you were playing some fucking game that I have no clue what it was. But I saw that you were playing it. Because I- Oh! Guys, do I do it? Do I start mayhem? Guys. Now, God, babe, don't do it. No, but, like, it's funny. I want to see what they'll do.
Oh, my God.
Hide it? Oh, I should have hid it. Damn it. Oh, that would have been so much funnier. You're right. Oh, damn. I'm gonna Dante's mod. Oh, thank you. Oh, wait, how do I... I don't know how to meet.
We're back here.
What is Lena doing? Wait, when will my body like start causing mischief?
I don't know. I've never played this far.
Well, the mask, what it does, if you put the mask on, it like possesses your body and you act as a monster.
Wait, Dante's about to get fucked.
I'm stuck.
Oh shit. Yeah, this is my favorite map.
What in God's green was that fucking noise?
But yeah, wherever the mask body is, that's...
No,
I hope they find me.
Fucking... That was a mimic! That was a mimic!
Huh?
Fuck!
All I hear is waves.
What's going on kind of bullshit.
It's so, like, pretty. Like, I'm fucking with the waves.
That's better than...
Wait, where the fuck... Ugh, have an amazing stream. Thank you! Where the fuck is... Ugh. Yeah. I know sometimes the like mass creature will just like follow.
Beanie's dead.
Mm-hmm. But like I'm wondering. Like I know they can get on the ship sometimes.
Dante's going through it right now.
I see. I keep switching. Lena's like having the time of her life. Dante has no fucking clue where he is.
Oh, I thought he just killed himself.
He was just like, nope, I'm done. I'm out of here. I'm out this hole.
I think I'm going.
Oh wait, no. Oh, that was the fire exit. Shit.
I'm fucking out.
Oh, you lived.
Oh.
Oh, you lived.
In the water.
That'd be so fucking funny.
You're done.
Like the last minute.
Freddy came.
I think we have a big ball of money.
It was not a pleasant experience.
I know.
I would imagine that not being a pleasant experience.
But I'm alive.
But, however.
We made it. Never mind. We're good. We can go.
Did they die?
I hope we go back to the house. I love that map so much. That's such a fun map.
I would like to actually explore it. You know what?
No, it's so good. I don't know.
I died
one of them.
Yeah, it's so fucking good. I love that one. It's so funny.
I died to your fucking community.
What? That's really funny though. The irony. The
community killed me.
Justin. Justin Bieber, you want how to eat it with the Eber. Buns out, wiener, mask, but I gotta keep an eye out for some, Who snitched on me?
That was not.
Who snitched? Who's snitching? Who's did we make it?
But I gotta keep an eye out for Selena.
Beauty and the Beast.
I know Justin Bieber's discography, so.
I went to an old JB concert. I went to, like, one of the OG ones.
I was too young for my mom to want to take me.
I was in, like, the 7th grade or 8th grade that I went.
I was in 4th grade, I think.
I was fucking livid.
I would have been in 3rd grade, 2nd grade when I was a big believer.
I've been going to concerts since I was 4 years old, though.
My mom's thing is, like, if I'm not old enough to process where I'm at, she's just gonna take me wherever.
Hello!
Baby! What? Only 414?
Wait, I'm still selling something.
Oh, I'm, like, about to fucking say! We did all the hard work! Can you take a Yeah. Okay, yeah, hold up.
Did we make it?
Yeah, let me shower on stream.
Hold on.
Shower stream.
Without me?
Come in. Yay! We're showering. Shower party.
Shower party. We made it. I still have this, you guys.
I love showers.
Are you all in the shower?
Yeah.
Can you guys get back in the shower? Okay, yeah?
I'm in the shower.
Anyway, I'm showering.
I'm showering and I'm gonna shower too.
This shit. What the fuck?
Did you, like, cum? Like, everywhere? Like,
all over me?
In the shower? You came?
Oh, baby.
In the shower?
Yeah, that was a
That's what. That's what. If you want to call it a flashbang, you can call it whatever. But you came in the shower at some point.
In the shower?
You flashbanged in
us?
In the shower?
You banged us in the shower?
Yeah, guys, I banged us in the shower.
You banged after coming in the shower?
Nah, that's it for me. I'm behind. I'm done with this, buddy. Yeah, I'll be seeing ya. We'll be seeing ya.
Blue.
Bye-bye. Get out.
I want to go back to the house.
Me too.
The house?
Yeah, mansion. Place we were just at.
I want to go to the house. The house. I will not calm down. Lena is my wife.
The place where we were just at. I'd like to go back.
Minecraft married in another universe, and we'll do it again.
Oh, yeah! Wait.
You missed it.
I was at a concert.
There was so much shit that went down.
But I'm the baby.
So absolutely crazy.
I'm the baby.
Absolute. What is this?
We got married, then divorced, then married again within the span of 3 hours.
Yeah, like, of course the days that I don't go on that SMP are, like, the most lore-heavy days ever.
That's crazy.
I know, that was like the busiest.
Jump, Beanie, jump.
Why did it like splurge at me?
What happened?
La 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 la. Oh, poop! It's the stupid one again. This is stupid and stupid. I don't want to be here. This is stupid. I demand a fucking refund. Why is my shit not full brightness anymore? This is fucked. Why did it do that?
Mine's not full brightness, but it's fun like that. I can't be seeing anything.
I literally put it on full brightness to cheat, and it's not working. The game wants me dead. Hello? Anything? Hello? Oh, whoa! A big empty room.
Hey!
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 I have a confession.
Okay, I may have an answer.
I think I pushed Lena off when she was jumping.
Oh.
I didn't mean to though.
I didn't hear a thing. You know, I don't even know what you confessed to.
She could probably hear us.
Who's? I don't even know who Lena. I don't.
Oh! What the fuck is that? What is that?
It's the mask. Do you not know what that is? That means someone put on the mask.
What the fuck is that?
I heard your voice again. Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up!
Oh my god! Eat him!
I'm so stuck. Stop! Don't be a bitch.
Wait, can you guys get back in the shower?
I have never been more frightened in my life. Dave?
Dave,
who put on the mask? Who the fuck put on the mask? There is a masked bitch down here.
I did not put it on, but I grabbed it.
There's somebody. I swear he was down here. I don't know where he went. Get me out of here! Fuck! Am I bugged? What's happening? Am I bugged? Or is this how this works? Help! I'm a little... What the... Why did you keep looking for them? I don't... Now, guys? I'm not sure this is how the game is supposed to function. I could be wrong, though. I'm not 100% sure. I'm still alive. But I'm frozen. That is a little inconvenient. That is a tad inconvenient at the fact that I am a little frozen. So, a glitch? Yeah, that's what I... Okay. I'm just gonna wait for the ship to leave then. And we'll see what happens. Hopefully it, like, resets itself. But hopefully... Hopefully this ish will fucking fix itself, because goddamn. Hello? You want to fix itself so bad. You want to be fixed. You... Like, I don't even... What the hell? Okay. Well, I guess I'm waiting. Well, I'm waiting for the ship to start so that maybe the game will, like, reset itself once that happens. Yeah, okay, maybe it's gonna, like, fix itself. Maybe I'll not be stuck here anymore, you know? Maybe I'll be free. Maybe. It does not know. Oh, okay, oh, hey. I died. Why did I die, like, last minute? I've, like, been frozen and dead this whole time.
Why did someone in my chat just say, Dave said you're a little bitch?
Oh! So
thanks, funny. Kai! Thanks, Kai! Kai, my beloved.
That's so funny.
But it was the mask, bitch. So did one of y'all put on the mask, or does that just happen?
You don't need to put on the mask. It just being on the
my
God. I picked up the mask.
Yeah, but you didn't put it on.
Oh,
come here.
I think it's fucking nice before.
Okay, let's go. I got
the same mistake. I'm not gonna make the same mistake.
Did you jump in last time?
No,
yeah,
I was pushed.
Yeah, she jumped in last time. She jumped in last time.
I was pushed? I have your confession.
Jay, stop pushing people.
Sorry. Listen, I tripped and fell over. I tripped and fell over.
They're arguing again.
Hello, guys.
They're arguing again. Hello? Who's laughing? It's me. Hello? Anybody here? Nope, nothing here. This is God. I heard a little scampering. Did I hear an itty bitty creature? Perchance. Scampering around.
I thought it was gonna blow me. A key. Pick up the key. I already have a key.
Did I perchance hear something scampering around? Hello. Oh! Guys, he said yippee. There's a yippee creature over this way. I heard something yippee, and I did not like the sound of it. Why is it red here? Okay. It's because of the fire exit. But you know what I did find? A dildo. Or what appears to be so. I could be very wrong, though. Alright, let me bring this shit back. Yippee! Yippee! Whoa! Birds. Yippee! 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 Okay, nice. Oh, yeah, baby. Ooh, yeah. La 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 la. What happens if I go up here? Is that even an option for me? Can I explore? I'm up here on the golden shores. I'd like to climb. I thought I could climb into the water. That'd be very funny, wouldn't it? I really did think it'd be like, yeah, you can climb into the water. No problem. Like, what the hell? Oh my god, there's stairs this way? Wait, where do these stairs lead? Hello? Up the stairs we go. Oh my god, I'm on the castle. Have fun. Oh, a poop. Oh, I found the fire exit. How convenient. Now I know where it is. Okay, well, don't do that. Okay, there's a stair there. I don't like those stairs. Last time I went down those stairs, I got choked by a man in the mask. And not in the kind of sexy thing, the way you think. Okay, it was not pleasant for me. I died. So note to self, do not get choked by men in masks anymore. It is not as sexy and appealing as you might want it to be. Kind of hurtful. I have a cash register.
And how much money is in it?
I don't know. I didn't look. Alright,
I think what we should do is we should teleport Dante's body.
Oh, he died?
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh, is Dave dead?
No, Dave
should be. Bless. How did Dante... Okay, well, Dante doesn't have a body, I guess.
No, Dante fell to his death. So Dante should still technically have a body.
Weird.
I'm gonna get a flashlight.
Let's go investigate the inside. Open sesame, bitch. Open up the safe. Bitches got a lot to say. Yeah. Dave!
Hello! Is that you? Everybody?
Dave! Hello!
Hello! What are we doing here?
That motherfucker right there is not real.
Who?
Beanie.
I'm real. No!
Where are we going? We need a... How much thing are we on?
I think two.
Yeah.
Oh, I've gone that way.
Oh. Yippee!
What? I didn't say yippee.
He's chasing me.
Huh?
Yippee! I'm sorry. It was an accident. I didn't mean to piss you off.
What did you do to him?
I chased him.
Oh, Dave. We've talked about it. You can't just chase bugs around.
Dave.
Help! Huh?
La la la.
Don't go out there. It's an acid bubble bitch.
That's what I call my mother.
Oh!
That's
what I see one.
Oh.
What's that? Wait.
Hey, Beanie.
I fucking fell. Oh!
Oh my god.
That was the most blood-curdling scream I think I've heard ever. Jesus Christ.
Did one of you push me, or am I just dumb?
Shut up, Yippee.
I didn't push you.
I think Dave pushed me.
God, I love you. You're
Dave was just like, I've had enough of this hoe.
She got karma.
I've had enough.
Revenge.
I'm dead. I'm dead as hell. Yeah. Dave, I'm sorry, but I'm dead. Nope, I'm dead. Dead as hell, Dave.
Dead as a donut.
Oh my god.
Dead as a donut!
I think I'm about to get my ass handed to me.
But we're gonna go back anyways and see what happens.
I hear Dave again.
Yeah, I hear Dave. She should probably exit.
Hello?
No, I hear Dave like... No, like, Dave over Dave's voice.
Oh,
hello?
Yeah, I just heard Dave like saying a long sentence about like wanting to escape, but like she was just saying hello here.
Oh, maybe it was Mimic.
I think so.
Hello?
I thought Lena was Mimic for a second. It's
you're
really
alive.
Lena.
Is Beanie alive?
No.
No. Okay, one second. Let me go look.
No, absolutely not.
I'm absolutely fucking not. I'm dead as hell.
Did Dante die?
A long time ago.
Huh?
Of course he fucking died.
He got rolled a long time ago.
Yeah.
That's what he'd be doing. Actually helping us out?
58.
Dante is also... Yeah, we're both dead. Oh, wait, my bod! That's Dante's
dying?
Body. That's your body, Dante.
What is happening?
Yeah. Wait, was it you in the ship?
Someone died in here.
Huh?
There was two people in the ship. They were like, oh, like, I need to get Dante's body. And they got it. And then they were like, oh, it's not here.
Yeah, we couldn't see it.
Oh, shit. No, it's right there.
So now on Dave's perspective, I can see it. So maybe, I don't know.
And so is Dante. Well, let's bring Beanie.
That's why I just, like, kind of do it anyways, regardless of if I can see or not. Because maybe it'll count.
Yeah.
I'm just like, yeah, whatever.
Which one's which?
The red. Yay! Oh! Oh. I got like pooped out the sky.
Oh, she dead. Oh, she dead. Oh God, I don't know what's happening.
I died, but I brought a cashier register, so.
Not today. Yeah,
cashier crazy.
I kind of ate that up.
You ate? Come on.
I ate, guys. Kind of ate and devoured the bitches up.
Wait, bitches got a lot to say.
Say, rah, pussy in your face.
Are you?
Oh my God.
The blob. Why would she go back in? She has a death wish.
There's like people my age I see like getting married on Instagram. What the fuck?
Wait, how old are you?
I'm 19.
Oh my, I'm 20, girl. What the fuck? Bitch, no way. No, you know what? Someone from my high school in my grade has a kid. It's crazy.
Yeah, I have a friend who, I have a friend that just got married as well, but then also like had a full-on baby too.
Oh my God.
Good. It was a pretty wedding, but like, damn, what the fuck?
Yeah.
I died.
I will carry on our legacy.
Damn. What the fuck?
Damn! Your blood's fucking. Oh, it's gone.
I hate being old.
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Getting married at 19 is fucking insane.
That's crazy.
That's a little insane.
You guys need to hear me. Hello.
I need to be at least like 25. Queen.
Did you push me?
No.
Did you push me?
I mean, how did you guys all die?
Did you push me?
Deaded. I am deaded, yes.
I'm a little dazed.
Guys, how much money do we have here?
Did you push me?
At least 100. No, I didn't.
We have 235.
Oh, I'm just bad? Did I literally just jump off a cliff?
We have 235.
Oh my.
Okay, I think we can still make it. I think if we actually
If we like, if we all bring
Yoda is 737.
We got it. We got this. We can
we
do
got
that.
This. We got this.
If we
go.
If we just like do what we do best, which is do things, we'll make it.
Yup. We'll find three diamond blocks.
Just put all our little noggins together. We'll make
Noggin.
It.
Noggin. Yes, mate.
We'll make it. We'll make the quota.
We are gonna go to. We're gonna go to March.
Oh, I love March.
Isn't it January?
Yeah, no. Well, Pisces are born
we're
in March.
We're skipping
and I love
February.
Pisces.
Oh. Let's not teleport. Oh my God.
Bitches got a lot to say. I should not be barking so loud. I'm gonna get like a noise complaint.
That's bad.
Someone's gonna like knock. Someone's gonna knock on my door tomorrow and be like, shut the fuck up.
Jump. I know. I'm gonna get a shut the fuck up text from my mom.
I'm gonna get a shut the fuck up text from my landlord.
I'm also gonna be getting that text.
Like, or like my neighbors with their kids are gonna be like, maybe you shouldn't say like pussy so loud. But they like also to be fair, they chose to live in like a college apartment, so like whose fault is that?
True.
Yeah, no.
Their fault. Yep.
You're telling you're literally spitting facts.
Mm-hmm.
Spitting
that's
facts.
So crazy. Uh-huh. You ate, queen, you ate.
Sometimes I do. Sometimes I eat the whole plate up. Sometimes I leave no crumbs, okay?
Yeah, baby. I go this way.
All right, let's eat these bitches up.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that?
I want to kill myself.
Yeah. I'm not eating anymore. Suddenly, I'm pooping.
Suddenly?
Agony! Oh, I'm all wet. I was all wet. I got a little wet. I got a little... I got a little wet from the steam. What can I say? It was an intimate, steamy moment.
Baby girl. Girl.
There's a mine. Be careful.
Where?
To your... Just... You'll see it.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah, yeah. That was me. Oh, there's a thing. Take.
There's a door. What's this way? There's another door.
Oh, it's a dead end this way. This... Fuck you!
Did you sneeze?
Uh-huh.
Yo. Oh my God.
That's a fuck. Sorry, I sneezed.
Oh, it's okay.
Yeah.
Bless you. God bless.
Thank you. Yeah, it just, you know, I have a weird sneeze. It's a condition.
Yeah, there's a thing you can pick up right there.
I think you should walk on it.
You know what? I fucking will.
It looks,
you know,
really what? Walkable.
I'm done. I'm done.
Okay. Hey, what Don't up? Me. Oh, well, Lena Dante.
Lena?
Oh, Lena Dante died. Killed himself, so.
So did Lena, she jumped.
Oh, he walked on a landmine.
What a fucking idiot.
After I told him, hey, you should walk on that landmine.
We need to get shit. I have nothing.
I have two things. I like how we all said, oh yeah, we're gonna do really great this round, and then two of our friends have killed themselves. Well,
we need shit. We need to grab shit. I have nothing and I'm lost.
I have a stop sign courtesy of the recently departed Dante.
I so. There's a landmine right there. I cannot see. That's a wall. There's another mine somewhere here.
Yeah, alright, we made it. Oh, there's blood, so we're back to the mine.
So we're exactly where we came from.
Oh, came? Who's coming?
Me.
Whoa! Oh, I could have died. Okay.
Thank you for not dying.
I didn't. No fucking way. You're joking. Thank you for not dying. Explosion. No, you're actually joking. You're joking. That is Dave. That is so funny. Come on out, Dave. Oh, Dave, that was a good one. See, and you even got the little fake explosion marks where like a mine would have been. Super funny stuff. Good job, Dave. Wow. Streamer of the Year award for convincing me that you exploded yourself right by the exit. Super awesome. Good job. Actor of the Year. Watch as, like, I'm saying all this shit, I die. Would not be surprising. Oh, cool. Stuff to shove up my butt. I mean, who said that? What the... See, and that is not where you're supposed to shove up your butt, whatever that was. That's like the opposite. Can I leave? Okay, nope. Okay, alright, cool. Alright, I'm in here. Waiting for him to leave. You know, I love big buff men, but like that's a little too much for me, you know? Like, I feel like if we, like, got an intimate connection, bitch would, like, obliterate me and, like, I would die, which is, like, not... I mean, I get it. He's obsessed with me. Like, he's totally in love with me, totally obsessed with me. But, like, look, you're just too big, man. I love a little... No, I should've... Yeah.
No!
I should have.
Just a fucking. Oh.
I tried to grab the horn!
Oh my god, guys, entertain my stream for a second. Give me just a moment.
Yeah, I tried to. We'll entertain.
I tried to grab the fucking horn.
No, dude, that was funniest run ever.
That was so funny.
We all fucking died.
What happened to Dave, bruh?
Oh, it was the funniest shit. All Dave's like, thank you for not dying. This was Dave was like, thank you for not dying. Boom!
Boom! Kaplooey!
We're gonna get fucking absolutely obliterated.
Oh no! Are we gonna get fired?
We may get fired, which is really upsetting. Look how. Okay, let's all say goodbye to everything we have.
By shower.
I'd like to let's turn on the lights to really appreciate the shower.
Oh my god, this is a mark from Flashbang. I didn't realize this stayed.
I think hilarious. I think
how much money? Oh, we don't have enough money to buy a boombox, do we? Because I was gonna play.
All right. I'm back.
We're saying goodbye to the shower.
Yeah.
We're saying goodbye to everything.
Because we're going to get fired, so we're saying goodbye to everything.
Wait, we got to do one last little shower dance party.
Yeah, that's. We're saying goodbye.
TD, dance again.
We're dancing. We're saying.
Go. All right.
We tried really hard.
Damn! Oh my god, you hit that shit.
This is friendship. This is friendship right here.
I can't believe
you did a fucking flip!
Wait, how'd you do the backflip? How'd you do the backflip?
Who?
You!
Me?
Yes, you!
Oh, I didn't. That's a good question. How did I do the flip?
Lena, are you holding out on us?
Lena.
How did you do the flip?
She's flipping us off now.
No.
I don't know, but I can see it, and it's supposed to be the gritty.
Oh my.
Lena, how'd you do the flip?
that's an emote that you had to pay for.
Did the pay?
Yeah, you have to pay. In the terminal.
She's getting fucked. She's getting fucked, guys.
Oh my god, let's play rock, paper, scissors.
Dude.
Dave, rock, paper, scissors.
How do you play rock, paper, scissors?
But I gotta keep an eye out for Selena. Beauty and the Beast. Beauty from the street. Every tag affected with the street.
Body rock. I put rock.
I wanna feel your body.
Alright, ready?
Ready? Alright, I got it. Ready? One, two, three, go.
Three.
Fuck shit.
What? Yeah. Okay. Okay, cool.
Okay.
What else do we need to say goodbye to on this ship?
Goodbye to our teleporters.
Goodbye, Horn.
We didn't get to say goodbye to our boombox because somebody fell into a pool and then we just never brought
one. No, you know
again.
What? Yeah. That thing deserved to fucking fall.
No, it didn't. Yeah. No, it didn't.
It fell, and so did Dante. They both fell.
Boom. What's happening?
Goodbye, teleporter.
Oh my God.
Goodbye, horn. Goodbye, table.
Hello?
Goodbye.
Goodbye, cozy lights.
Dave,
you were so cozy.
Cozy life. We were too broke.
How do I buy?
This is the saddest moment of my life.
Yeah, but where is my flapper crisscross?
I'm so sad. Look, I'm expressing my sadness.
We're too broke for them, Dave. We're about to get fired anyway.
That's fucking homophobic.
My sadness is being expressed right now. I'm so sad.
Okay, let's die. I'm ready.
I'm sad.
Let's go.
Wait.
I don't know if I'm ready.
One last time.
I'm ready.
I'll jump off the fucking thing.
Fuck, my ass is too fat to get in.
Oh, damn. It's okay.
I'm just getting jiggy with it in the shower. No.
I'm perishing with the dance.
Yeah, I'd like to dance with it.
In the shower.
Yeah, nice. In the shower.
We're alive.
Well, we have to go after this one. We have to...
And we have nothing?
Well, you know, we have friendship and the love for the company that we have. What the fuck is that? Well, we can't sell... Okay. Well, awesome. I'd like them back, please. Come back.
Hello, Viper. Welcome in. How are you? What are we doing here? Why'd you bring me back? Send me out. What's that? Who died?
Lena.
I'm about to die. Why is my vision weird?
It's because when you bring back a dead body, that happens.
Well, we got some bottles. We got some bottles.
Lena died.
Bottles in the
She got rolled?
Yeah, Lena's dead.
Okay, put me in. Send me in, bud.
We have to wait. Look, we have
to
wait.
We're all going to die anyways. Seconds. Might as well die trying. You know what I mean? Don't flip me off.
Whoa! What the hell? You know what I think of that?
Holy shit. I've been live for 3.5 hours.
No, like, I know, literally, I looked at the time. It has not felt like that.
Holy shit.
Boom!
We need to do this again. This was so fun.
Yes, bro. Any
this
day.
Was fun. I'm so down. Even we don't have to stream it either. I'm so down.
No, exactly.
Stream, you guys.
It is not.
You know, I spend most of my time playing The Sims and getting angry at that.
I play. Mine's getting angry at Fortnite.
I play Fortnite.
Fortnite's so good.
Fortnite. Wait, can you see me flipping Bolt off?
What?
You do too.
I like spammed 3. I just spammed it. Yeah. And then like, yeah.
Whoa.
Fuck you. Get in the shower. You smell like shit.
You smell like shit, you ugly bitch.
Shower time!
Hey, shower!
Wait, where the fuck
Who's
is
gonna
Bingo?
Get in the shower with me?
Teleport!
Wait, beam up! Oh my god, this bitch is too. She's shaking her ass.
Hey, hold on! It's cooling down, you fuck what? It's 70 seconds.
Yo, you fuck.
Yeah, you tell him, you tell him.
Yo, you stay in the shower. You know, actually. I'm taking a shower away. All
I hear is like,
you still have to wait a minute.
The one with the bees. I can't believe Lena's eye.
You moved my shower.
I revoked your privileges.
How dare you? The homophobia I'm facing right now from this stupid man. Revolting.
Hey!
Your ass
What is Dave doing?
Get it, girl.
No, before the twerking, you were like moving your legs, like in that Squidward scene where he was dancing.
Oh.
It was very scary. Yes!
Your ass in this game when you twerk is like voluptuous. Do it?
It's making up for what I don't have in real life.
Why is it so pointy? All right,
guys. 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna kill myself. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Let's go.
B3. Stop.
I don't know where I am. Uh-oh. Skedios. My friends are gone. I'm very sad. Ooh, bottles. I have bottles in the club. Got you see it up. Take it up, pack it down, grab me saying that. Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble. Well, Lena's dead. So is there any point in living anymore? No, there isn't.
No, that's what I've been saying.
Wait, where are you? I heard you. You were close over here. Dave, you, and I'm so
I'm so turn around. Hey, baby.
Turn around. Why are you swimming? You're like swimming for me.
Dude, I don't know what's going on with my character. He's not live level right now.
You're like fucking swimming in air. Oh, wait, you were.
You know
no, you still are.
Wait, I've got a thing. I've got something.
We've got two things.
Welcome back, Winter. Welcome back. We're so fucked.
Hi, Winter.
$700.
We may.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Who's stim stampering up there?
It's probably just Dante.
It prob or Justin. He hacked. That is not my boyfriend, nor is it Dante.
That is a dead end. Holy shit.
Ew, he's all wet sounding.
Don't kill
I don't
me,
know
don't
who turned
me.
Him on, but whoever it is, don't do that again. He's very wet sounding.
Ew. Not the wet. Oh god, he's on.
He can fucking teleport.
Baby, we're fucked.
Oh. I tried to fucking get away.
Oh my god, I just
I tried to fucking get away. That did not work out for me.
Bro, jumping off
deceased.
Was probably better.
Deceased.
That did not work out for me.
I spawned on the bald bitch. Like on top of it.
Oh, we're getting fired.
Let's get fired.
Also, guys, I'm probably gonna end once we die, by the way.
Me too.
Oh, yeah, I already did that.
No.
I'm probably gonna end it. Guys! I'll miss you guys! I'll miss you guys! I'll miss you guys! That's so sad. This is actually terribly sad. We had such fun times together. Wow.
Oh, hi, guys.
Fades on the job. Good 22 morning. Deaths.
Hey,
I died.
Hey.
Good morning, Kanye.
Good
morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, Kanye.
Welcome to your first day on the job.
I need the max. All
right, guys. I need the max win.
I need the max win.
I'm
using a shot.
I need
the
max win. I need the max win.
I'm just trying to say thank you.
This is my alter ego.
Oh my god, I'm dying.
I need the max win. I'm trying to leave, assholes.
Okay, yeah.
Bye.
This.
I love you all. Thank you.
I love you. Bye. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you.
Okay, I'm dipping.
Me too.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Perish.
Guys, did we have a fun time or what? Did we have a fun frickin' time or what? The answer may surprise you. Some of you may say, no, Cora, I did not have a good time. I actually wanted to... Yes, I'm glad. We are definitely ending. I had a super fun time playing that game. It was super fun. I always have a fun time playing Lethal Company, especially now with mods. I'd like to play now with more, monster stuff. We're probably gonna, like, raid immediately now. We're gonna be raiding someone I haven't raided in a while, and that is my lovely friend Jules. Because I've been late enough to raid now, so please use Lice Raid. Please, please, please join the raid. It means a lot to me if you do, and it also supports a friend of mine who is freaking awesome, and I love her, and I haven't raided her in so fucking long. So, of course I have to raid her. Please, please, please join the raid. It would mean a lot to me if you did. And please, everyone go give a follow to Lena, to Dante, and to Dave. They are all amazing, lovely humans. I love each and every single one of them. They all mean the world to me. I love all of them. Please, please, please join the raid if you can. And please use a Lice Raid when you were raiding. So please, please, please do that. And I'll see you all at the next stream, which will either be tomorrow or the day after. Bye, everyone!